club, shit's with it. Ain't another gang like us to get with it. Swag's on point, man, ready to destroy, man. Trying to have fun, but anybody can get it. We be on the grind till the morning. Stacking up money in the bank. Don't touch shit if you wake in the band. Just show man a sign if you're down for the gang.
Can't fuck with the gang, we don't fucking pretend. We be busting the clubs, cause you know that we can. Can't fuck with the gang, we don't fucking pretend. Still rocking the show, still feeling the flow.
Signs in the air for the gang that you're repping. Don't get brave when I'm stepping in the rave. If you show man love, everything's okay. So looking for a lively rave to have fun in. If there ain't girls in the place, we ain't coming. Middle finger up to the Jake, stepping in with the gang. Please tell the police they can't come in. Show me a salute, that's gang. Pure love for the crew, that's gang. Don't chat shit if you ain't gonna bang. Just show man a sign if you're down for the gang. Show me a salute, that's gang. Pure love for the crew, that's gang. Don't chat shit if you ain't gonna bang. Just show man a sign if you're down for the gang. If you're down for the gang,
Can't fuck with the gang, we don't fucking pretend. We be busting the clubs, cause you know that we can. Can't fuck with the gang, we don't fucking pretend. Still rocking the show, still feeling the flow.
feet. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. And my mother told me, son, let it be. Sold my soul to the calling. Sold my soul to a sweet melody. Now I'm gone, now I'm gone, now I'm gone. Oh, give me that fire.
Get a car posted to the north entrance and one on the south.
That was good, huh? How's it going, everybody? Well, I got a...
We're showing the subject in Park Garage 002 West Peaceful Street.
Had it all mixed up here. So just give me 1 second. Yeah.
5560, no eyes on the first floor. I'm going to be moving up. That sheriff unit, stay posted on the south side, please.
All right, we're going to go 1041-10A
15108 has the north side.
Maybe. It's trying.
5560, you can keep going up and down the floors.
Okay, we're good.
10-4.
We're good, we're good. How's everything sound? Your team speak okay?
Estrella, is he on foot?
The radio.
10-9, sir.
Nobody's in Discord.
Was he on foot?
10-4, sir. It'll be a Whiskey Mike black jacket up here, a white shirt, darker color pants and shoes.
We're going to be driving around.
5560, I'm approaching 4-5. Still no eyes. I'm going to be on the roof at this time.
Radio's a bit loud. Thanks. Turn it down.
Command Astrea.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
There's the beauty right there.
Command Astrea.
There's the beauty right there.
Astrea, go ahead.
Guys, just a second.
Oh, clear. Can you just check this surrounding area? We have the exit covered for now, just in case he walked out of the parking garage.
It's beautiful.
5560 Central, pardon my RTO, but I do believe that if you continue straight on from the main entrance, there was an entrance, and I believe I seen him walking out of that.
Pardon my RTO.
Straight across, if we can get a unit.
Yeah, this
over
is the bike that we ended up making for the BCSO Traffic Enforcement Division. Now I probably got a couple
what
supervisors watching in the chat, so hopefully this
be
will
advised,
be kind of fun.
It's gonna be.
I'm excited for it. So
on the east
my
mic's side,
quiet.
Coming out to Peaceful Street.
All right, we can fix 10-4.
That. Is the building clear?
At
this time,
there?
Making my last leap down,
we'll
no eyes.
Go ahead and we'll go.
It's clear. 10-4. Command dispatch.
Hopefully that's a little better for you guys.
Everyone can clear from the park garage, redirect and search the area for that description. If that unit can put it
and
out
we'll
one more time.
Turn that down just a tad.
10-4, it'll be a Whiskey Mike black hair up here to have
sometimes
a black
I like to listen
jacket
to it
with
a little
a
bit
white
louder,
shirt, dark colored pants,
just
dark
because
colored shoes.
It's hard to hear like the radio and shit when you're running a siren and stuff, so. Oh, sounds good. Sounds good. Go get some gas.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
5560, we had it on lockdown. He's got to be in between 002 and 005 in one of the buildings.
How is he doing tonight?
Astrea to 55.
That's
kind of
later. It's 11. I worked at 9 tonight.
Be advised, sir. when you enter the park to your left, when you go down the road, there is a bench on the other side of the wall. I can't clearly see the two occupants. There's two occupants.
Oh yeah, that's
nice.
You need
to check them out.
I'm yawn every
be advised, I am parked in front of them. We've attempted to make contact. No response. I've had it.
Negative.
I wonder if the Twitch capability is down with Discord. Cause I tried setting it up, but like it won't show that I'm streaming.
10-4. This time I have no eyes.
Does,
forward.
Not today, I guess.
Be advised.
I wonder if it's like that
for
anybody else.
Within the park.
I just gotta turn that up, just like 2.
10-4.
It's hard to hear sometimes, at least for me. But yeah, I, I got a new headset today.
Think command radio.
Bought it for me. The old,
At this time, you can clear the air. Units can stay in the area searching.
The old Sennheisers are retired from now, so we'll just gonna have those there for a minute, and then, yeah, we're in these ones. These are nice and comfy. Okay. Let me tell you, really nice.
Can we get a warrant issued for his arrest?
They're like pillows on my head, man.
I believe that's on your end, not mine.
10-4-52-90.
You know, technically, we really isn't radar on this bike.
But
you know, bike cops.
I have the guy's name.
Handheld radar.
You want to issue the warrant?
We'll only try to use it like when we're kind of stationary.
Come on.
Just to kind of like act like you know we're. We're holding the radar out trying to get him. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Somebody wants to, like,
3944.
I don't know if somebody else is streaming that we know of, but like, we're friends with them. Get us Discord or whatever, but...
Can you please 10-9 the subject description closing?
I don't know. For some reason, it doesn't show that I'm streaming.
It's going to be Whiskey Mike, black hair, black jacket, white shirt, dark pants, dark shoes, possibly named Bruce
Duke. So...
10-4.
I guess I'll just have to.
I've got a subject turning around pointing at me. Matches all the
today.
Description except the shirt. He's gonna have a red polo long sleeve on. He's turned around and pointed at me and kept walking. I'm gonna be at 0009 address in the 002 East Postal.
I don't know what you're doing with your hand out there.
Estrella, can you get eyes on?
I'm gonna make contact with the subject.
There was like a little pursuit there going on in the beginning when we first started up, but...
Can you make your way to 55,
how's it going, Kristen B?
50 positions?
How's it going?
Can you 10-9-20?
Yes, 009. Sorry, 0009 and 002 East. Should be on the north end of the block there.
Be advised, I'm pretty sure he's climbed the stairs at this time. He is not where he just was. Central 5290.
Go ahead.
Can we just get a bolo issued for him?
5290, I need you to go to 5560 position and system is where you can.
10-4, 5560, what's your location? It's going to be 0009 at the 002 East Postal. I'm going to be walking upstairs at this time. I believe he came up here. Unknown if it's the same subject. The shirt is not the same.
5560, are you alone?
Affirm.
Oh,
do
shit.
Do not make entry. You need to wait for 32.
10-4, I need Air 1 over me now. We're on the roof here, and I've got him walking away at this time. Australia, we have...
Out. I'm so sorry.
10-4, oh, Australia.
Don't give me a trouble.
Update. 2 Lincoln 501.
You sign out for me? Wink.
2 Lincoln 501.
2 Lincoln 501, go ahead.
Are you making your way to the location?
Can you let me know location once again?
It's 002 East Building 0009 on the roof.
Actually, we should just do
copy that.
This.
Send me in route. 1097.
There.
1051.
Okay, good.
Stand by 1508.
Oh, I know.
Back on
it's
call.
Nice, dude.
Stand by 1, go.
It's nice. It's like pillows on my
I
face.
I am using the location that they last spotted and you want me to provide assistance to that trooper.
Or a nice,
on the roof.
Big old, sexy witness game.
Astrea to that last unit, be advised, he went up the stairs and crossed the bridge going over the street. Now on the other side, Maze Bank side.
Let's go see what's going on in Sandy Shores here.
5028 Oscar to 5028.
You're
going to
go 3 miles an hour in San Jose.
Go ahead, sir.
Yeah,
you request DUI 7.
One lane split these motherfuckers.
Affirmative. You can head down for this DUI to 52 or 130 Magellan on up here. 10-4 on 97 ETA 3 mic.
5290 to 5560 direct.
5560?
Good.
Can you give a better location? I cannot find you. Be advised, we're on the overwalk going across Alta
Enduro
Street at 005. I've made contact. He's giving me the name of
there's
Aiden
no good
Pierce.
Models out there.
If we can run that name, he has no ID.
It's done. It's hard to find him.
Trooper that just pulled up to the maze bank. Just continue right over to the catwalk.
Have a readback for Aiden Pierce. It would be a whiskey mic handgun permit valid.
In background.
10-4. It looks like this is going to be him. He does have his handgun on him at this time. No ID. We're going to be letting him go this time.
Stay back. Or move.
3211, Mary Dispatch. 10-11. When ready.
Stand by.
Copy.
Oh, who's that? Oh, we're stopping.
5028
first action tonight.
5213 Oscar Drive. Go ahead. I'm in the area.
Oh, there's another one! Holy shit!
Well, we're literally on top of the stair, halfway down there through the walk area. 10-4, I'm crossing over now.
3211, go.
It's going to be 1011 East Joshua Road near the postal. It's going to be between 796 791. It's going to be on a green four-door car, occupied times one. I have a 32 with me to get a buzz.
305 is with me.
10-4, Sean, 3211, Mary, 1011, 797 East Joshua Road, green four-door car, occupied times one, 305, 1052, time of 317.
5560.
Stand by one.
5108 to the unit.
How you
they
doing, Tom?
Go.
I'm good. How are you?
Very
meet
good.
Us on
very
the bridge.
I figured I'd stop and help you out here.
Copy. Can I get
thank
a
you.
With
so,
you?
So, when I originally stopped him, he got out of the vehicle and was curious why he got pulled
copy.
Over.
Copy. What's your unit number?
And
5290.
So, he did have a weapon on me and he told him, and I have confiscated that since then. And he has gotten back out of the vehicle. There's two people.
Please, that's 5560,
over
sir.
Here.
I was gonna have some 43
so,
for you. We are not letting the suspect go at this
yeah.
time. We're going to hold
him
questioning on the bridge. I do believe we have enough units
on a 50
up here.
For a
speed.
Okay.
5290, control.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
I'm going to go.
This is not good. This is not good.
How's it going, officer?
Good.
One of you bikeout people that hit me on Alhambra.
The vehicle there?
I didn't appreciate it.
Get out of the
yes,
timestamp,
so you can see I have damage over here. I'd like to know which one of you did it.
Oh, a bike officer hit you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
it's
man.
One of you.
Oh, okay. Alright, that's gonna be a little hard to figure out. What was the location of that?
Go.
You either did it or you did not do it.
It was right over here, or the intersection over here.
Oh, gotcha. See, I
thought it was, a little further back by the
10-4, I'm gonna go up
sure,
and contact
sure.
now.
I tell you what, I haven't been over there quite yet. I just came down. Just came down from Polito for some assistance. If you want to, guys, you know, right now we're on an official traffic stop, so if you don't mind, if you guys can go over to the sheriff station, just right across the road there, and then after this, I'll be right over there to take
your
report and help you figure this out, okay?
We have 4x10
so
around at Sandy Shores gas station. First, Sandy Shores PD.
Alright, thank you, fellas. Appreciate it.
Oh, maybe it was Ham.
Okay, so I got a name. It's Buddy Lawrence. I'm not out of character. Are we allowed to run the names and licenses through CAD, or do we pretend like we don't have a MDT
user
on the bike and
yeah,
call
it's,
in dispatch? How does that work?
It's best to call it in, but you know, then again, if like if the radio is really tied up, it's like signal 100 or something, you could just act like you have a tablet.
Something.
Because the radio is clear right now, I would just call it in.
I'll get his 1028 first, and then a 1027, 1029 off that, just to make sure he's all good, and then I'll give him a ticket for a speeder, just give him a warning, actually. He's been pretty cooperative, other than stepping out of the vehicle at first, but,
okay,
you know, I'll try
sounds
to,
good.
I'll try to get that through.
Alright, sounds good. You said you had his gun?
Yeah, I have it on the back right here. Just until we're done with the traffic stop.
Okay, man.
3211 Mary Dispatch.
3211.
Can I get a 1028 when ready?
No, I'm not at 1012 currently. I just kind of stopped to help Tom here.
1028 is going to be 39 Uniform Golf 4 Echo 2.
They go to the station. Looks like it. So one of the bike cops hit him. Jesus. Okay. Well, somebody might die. That's for sure. Have to get him the insurance information and all that kind of shit.
5560 traffic, be advised. Our suspect just jumped off the bridge. He's down on Alta Street 005.
Atomic tires. Those are expensive nowadays. What's the plate? Shit. Shit. Wait.
It's a pretty day.
39UG4E2. Remember that? Yeah, it is. Very nice day. Hopefully it doesn't rain anytime soon.
Scene command radio.
Yep.
Go ahead, scene command.
Oh, shit.
All right, we identified our suspect. He jumped off a bridge. If you can start an ambulance, scene is secure.
Hey, check the shared notepad on your CAD. Never mind. That's stupid. I don't know why I said that.
County 52 is coming out of station warm. ETA 5
Mike. I see.
3211.
I have a cab pull up on another screen. That's what's
nine
so
Uniform Golf 4 Echo 2 comes back to a sea green Ubermach Oracle registered and insured, no flags, RO Buddy Lawrence.
10-4, can I get 1027, 1029 on that Buddy Lawrence, sir?
10-4, one more.
I feel like I'm kind of being a hassle right now, but you know, gotta play the role play out.
I tell you what, about a year ago, back when I first joined, that's all it was. That's all it was. The dispatchers had to go.
1027, Buddy Lawrence comes back to a Whiskey Mike, blonde hair, 210, commercial driver's license, valid license, handgun permit, ticket history of speeding, failure to sign citation.
Cool.
10-4, thank you.
I'm going to assume he doesn't have any warrants.
Yeah,
so
he's all right.
3212 Whiskey. Yep. Alright, so he does have a handgun permit for this.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna give him a verbal warning. Just needed to make sure all his paperwork came back through. I'll get his weapon back to him.
Sure.
And I've already had to, you know, take a lot of his time up.
Yeah.
So
for sure.
Let me get the weapon first.
Good idea. How you doing, sir? You mind rolling down your window?
Yeah, how are you?
Yeah, appreciate it.
Nice. Hey sir, how are you?
Central 5290.
Good. How's the family?
5290.
Alright, so
I'm gonna head back to the construction.
Random information, everything's come back good. You got a handgun permit.
How's it
going?
You
got everything you need. So here's your weapon back. Here you go.
Thank you.
Put that back where you need it. This time I'm not gonna be giving you any citations or anything like that, just gonna give you a verbal warning. As you know, back on Panorama, got you clocked at 61 on a 50, so if you could, I need you to slow it down a little bit, all right, man?
Yes, sir, I will. I apologize.
Yep. So Steve, just watch your speed. Be careful out there. Things like that. So if this other officer has nothing to add, you'll be free to go as soon as we get back to our vehicles.
Officer? Nope, I'm good to go. It's all up to you, Tom. All
right.
Officer.
So when we get back to our vehicles, you'll be free to go. So have a great day, man. And here's your information back. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Means a lot. Alright, have a great day.
He was a little bit nervous. He's good. Deputy 3, huh? Nice. Alright, Tom. Good job, buddy. We'll see you around. I gotta go figure out those guys that pulled up behind us.
Yeah, I noticed that. You can go ahead and go.
I think somebody hit him.
Really
it wasn't you, was it?
No. Yeah, okay. I saw in the front, though. Yep.
Alrighty.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Yep, see you, buddy. So we'll figure out. Mark myself 10-8 when I get
5290 to 5108.
This station.
Go ahead.
Somebody hit him.
Be advised, I believe his vehicle is no longer here.
Clear. It should be in the northeast corner. If it's not, just roll play if it's there, please.
Copy. I just circled it. Standby.
I'm a lover of all races.
I mean, you are kind of wearing, well, if I offended you, I'm sorry.
10-8.
It's on it, because I'm a dunce.
It's a bad.
I'm be sure advised, county's transit.
What's your name?
I'll take offense to that.
To the hospital. I'm going to break it off back 10-8 unless you need me somewhere else down here in the city.
Is everybody here?
Who the fuck's this faggot? Hi,
Kenny Larry.
Hi. Hey, are you red? Kenny, oh, you're redhead.
Lars.
Hey, what's who's up, this?
Carrot Top.
I was just curious.
Tis me.
Damn, your motherfucking glasses
Matt,
like
okay.
Sir, can
like
I help
fucking
you?
Mirror. Hold on. All
right, have it going then.
You too. Is everybody here being booked?
Are you talking? Hold on. Yeah, well, not
hey,
everyone. The guy in the blue is being cited.
I'm gonna
hey, hey, blue guy. I'm gonna pick up to my chair, so I'm gonna try to get as close as I can to you.
Go ahead with it.
Alright.
No, alright.
I was looking for two people filing a report.
Spit on
I guess
you,
I'm
bitch. Enjoy that spit.
It's gonna be dark clothing.
Hey, quit it.
Come on.
I'll throw assault into your fucking charges.
Get up and come over here.
Westbound Joshua Road, intersection of Calafia. He's gonna be wanted for evading police and assault on a minor.
Yeah, take a seat. Alright.
Motherfucker, I feel like I'm about to puke
now. I'm leaving that shit.
Oh,
alright,
Who is that guy?
All right. 5290
to 5108.
If you want to start
with
the
minor,
the
empty beer
bottles, and
all right, you. All right, if you don't sit down one more time, I will give you an assault. All right, on your record.
10-4. Thank you.
3920.
Okay, that's it. All right, I'm gonna hit you with that assault.
3320 from you, sir.
10-4. He fucking deserved two.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking spitting all over the place in there.
Scene command radio.
Scene command.
That's nasty.
All units are clear to go tonight. He was picked up by county EMS. Going to the block. Scene command terminated.
Scene command terminated. All units 10-8-0-3-27.
That's great. That must be great.
Great.
Be advised, silent alarm at 665 Lisa Bank 68. Soldier en route.
Put it to 214, Mary priority.
Go ahead.
Be advised, I'm near that Lika Bank. I hear automatic gunfire. I am motor, I'm staying back. We can get some units headed this way.
All units be advised, General Hunter in effect as of 0328. 3326 Romeo.
3326 Romeo, go ahead.
5108
uniform.
Go ahead.
Son of a bitch.
3005, Mary.
3005 and 1023 on that. Active shots fired. User
disconnected from your channel. 5381.
Where's this other
5381.
Unit?
5381.
5381.
Alright, 5381 is your fire up to escape the Flake of Bank.
10-4, 97-4-3. Dress,
down on Dress. Go ahead.
Be advised, there's one time to vehicle outside of the Fleeca Flank. Correction, Fleeca Bank. Have a 28 when ready.
Do we play Hero? Do we play Hero? I don't know.
Go ahead.
It'll be Delta, Euro, November, Tango, Whiskey, Romeo, 3, Kilo.
Delta Zero November Tango Whiskey Romeo 3 Kilo.
10-4.
3005. I got eyes on one suspect. Look, he's been wearing all white and a black mask. They have automatic guns. Go ahead and keep me rolling me some units.
10-4. Would you like an on call?
Negative. Just counting units for now.
10-4. 3212 Whiskey.
Good.
3211 Mary.
Good.
On route 68-665 code 3.
And 497 code 3.
Prairie, be advised, vehicle taken off, 2x occupants.
Shots fired by police, shots at tires. They've taken off on the dirt road behind 68. If we can get some cars that way. I need some units to stay with me to clear the bank. It's gonna be a black 2014 Charger.
10-4, do I have any units pursuing?
Australia,
let me know when I got somebody with me.
I have Australia. It was at 52-46.
You hear? All right.
33-26 Romeo.
Yeah. 33-26 Romeo. Do I have another? All right,
we're
going
to go in. 50-31. I'm going to clear right. You clear left. Understand?
Australia, break. They're switching vehicles now. Yeah. Both occupants now entering a rusty rebel. 28 when ready.
I'm clear right.
Go.
00 clear. Alpha Alpha.
All right, we're going to round this corner.
9-1-2-3-8.
All right, we got a door behind here.
10-4-0-0 Alpha Alpha Whiskey 9489.
Locked. Looks clear.
32 Whiskey Midwest. I'll be primary back on that. We're gonna be westbound.
Fall
Joshua
to shut.
10-4. Okay. Location
bank's gonna be clear.
32 Whiskey be primary. We're gonna be northbound Joshua at this time, approaching Marina.
Let's see what
northbound
we find
Joshua
here.
Joshua approaching Marina.
Freya, we can take call outs. Continuing past the way station westbound Joshua into oncoming lane traffic.
Westbound Joshua past way station oncoming lane.
I've got 2x T signatures inside of the vehicle at this time. Now they're going to be turning onto Algonquin eastbound.
Yeah.
Algonquin eastbound.
Passing the abandoned motel at this time, continuing eastbound Algonquin.
God damn.
10-4.
5538.
Automatic
gunfire.
5538.
I was first on scene.
Attention into the 1080 in progress.
Turn
right.
Yeah, it was automatic
right
fire. One guy in white had
gonna be heading southbound.
Yeah, one
Marina
guy in white had an AK.
Gonna be crossing over Joshua onto the dirt road. Taking that dirt road right at the cross.
Yeah. Let's
I didn't
see.
Have any armor or anything.
51 right secondary. 5560. I can block the end of that dirt road when it meets 68.
They're going to be onto the main road, or correction, they're going to be turning onto Catclaw Avenue at this time, taking a left onto 68, heading towards 13.
5560, I couldn't get there in time, they passed the block.
5538, I'm responding from 13, I'll hang tight.
Now going to be heading onto the on-ramp of northbound 13. Northbound 13.
32, tell me about it, start us a pit timer if one of them started.
Pit timer started.
Secondary, primary, pass on up.
A from.
Continuing northbound 13, passing U-Tool at this time.
I'm gonna go get my bike across the street.
Northbound 13.
5538, I believe I'll be fourth.
Actually, I'm gonna write taking it. Camera shot out. I wrote down the plate of that Charger 2.
Continuing U.S. Route 13
holes.
Northbound, coming up to the Joshua exit.
Wallet.
And for northbound 13,
Harrison.
Approaching Joshua.
Going to be continuing northbound 13.
And for we pass Joshua.
Going to the third.
What's up?
Secondary, the primary. You just passed me.
Yeah, we just cleared the bank.
Catching.
It's clear. Money was taken.
Going to be continuing northbound 13,
okay.
Passing the
okay.
Union
yeah.
Turn off at this time, continuing northbound 13.
Yeah, I think he's
northbound
heading
towards,
13
towards
No, I would say not.
And it'd be advised he's driving extremely recklessly.
It was that Charger, Tom.
The pass at this time.
It was
northbound
that 13
yeah. Heading towards
Quito. Those
yeah.
Two people in there.
60, 30,
and I wrote down the plate
wow.
From that traffic stop, so I'm
going to
run
it.
We got a wallet inside.
That's good.
Was it a guy with a Russian accent?
5108, what's the timer?
Yeah, I didn't hear much about him. I was busy talking to the other guy, and then I
one
came
minute,
over and they were about to leave. So good that you got a plate on that guy.
Yeah, let me run it here on my phone.
If we can get those units staged at 68, we got three cars.
God damn it, can't read my own handwriting. Let me see if I can get
it. 5560, I've got myself in a county unit that can be available to head that way. We're on 68 at this time. If the county unit can advise his number.
Database vehicle. Looks like it's going to be a DON? Or is it PON?
Pursuit's going to be turning into Polito via the Great Ocean Highway.
Shots fired. Found at this time. Shots fired. Stay back. Let air track.
TWR. I don't...
E-1050. Stand by.
Anybody
gonna
remember
be
what
coming
I said?
Out
yeah,
of
going.
The D-O-N. One out. They're both out at this time. Stand by.
They're going to Polito Ave.
I can't read my own handwriting. I don't know what it is.
Be advised, postal
that's
is going to be
924.
Yeah. I've got the one subject. I'm going to be following the one in the black. Another unit
well,
beside
name.
The other subject.
He's wearing white clothing. We don't have eyes right now.
305, we have an ID of one of the shooters. It's going to be Harrison Gunner the third. He's going to have priors for evading and shooting at police officers. He's got a handgun permit to register his name.
SJS, you can look for the other suspect in white clothing. I think we have a deputy out with the black clothing.
So that wallet
right,
was,
I think I saw the,
on the wallet
one in white is running
bank.
Towards the dirt road.
Yeah,
next to
I was seeing if there's any investigation
the,
unit coming, but...
Just
I guess we could start bagging it ourselves. There's bullets everywhere in that bitch.
Astray, that's
really?
Gonna be an A-firm. He's not gonna be hopping into a
there's,
Banshee.
The cameras are shot
time.
Out, bullet
It'll
holes are in the wall, and then there's a wallet laying on the ground. And I didn't say he's gonna
be
Harrison Gunner the third. I mean, he just
southbound
matches who this guy's gonna
promenade.
Be. And there's a note saying, catch me.
It'll be a gray Banshee at this time.
Wow. Alright.
Other subjects gonna be hopping in. 1013 by officers at this time.
Yeah. A lot of action going on right now. I think they got 1013s.
5108 to 305.
Go ahead.
Did tire shots, lasso at the tent?
A-firm, sir.
10-4. They're on the beach.
Australia, they're going to be hopping out of the vehicle.
Yeah,
as
soon as
the,
Zane, I don't know if you've seen, but as soon as they started taking off,
correct,
he kept pointing his gun in my direction. I came around the corner and took
time,
some shots at his car.
Well,
I wonder where his car's at right now.
Once I saw the gun. I think it's over. I think he made it. Oh, no. You know, they went and got in a truck right around the corner.
One's going to be a yellow
was it in the dirt?
Four-wheel ATV going to be heading westbound. On
I'm
going
to go see if I can find it, see if I can find anything inside.
Going to be flipping around
the water.
Back towards this thing.
Did one just go in the water?
10-4. Be advised, one is swimming out.
3326, Romeo. Can you activate his pipe?
Stand by.
Well, 5381 is dispatched. Be advised, it looks like there's two jet skis out in the ocean. I believe the suspect is trying to get those jet skis to escape.
5108, I'm in a foot chase with one going up to the station on the dirt road. 1060.
Where's this car?
5108, do you have anyone with you?
Negative.
What's your location here?
In front of the station on Polito. 10-0.
Where do you think he went?
I don't know. That's not it. Wait, oh. Wasn't. What? I'm confused.
5538.
Hey!
32
told me about
the
guy that has
on
1 with Polito, he's traveling. 10-4 Polito and Route 1,
5108,
you copy?
Come over here.
Copy.
5538.
10-4, I'm here with him.
10-4.
You know, did you see a black Charger anywhere? I'm trying to find where they ditched it.
Maybe they went the other way? No, they said they went right onto a dirt road. I don't know, maybe across?
Yeah.
Of, cross, I don't know.
5108 to Australia?
Australia.
Are you currently
here.
Pursuing someone?
What the hell is that? 10-4,
we're pursuing the one in the water. Got our spotlight on him.
Okay, 10-4.
Air 1, in the near 30. 2 is Atlas.
Australia, go ahead.
Be advised, do you have dipped out or highway out with that subject to the water?
Negative. He's going to be a distance out from the water. Do we have a pike unit activating?
3326 Romeo.
3326 Romeo, go ahead.
What's the status on pike?
10-4, I can activate pipe. I will need a senior deputy to meet me at the launch point. Correction, highest ranking deputy.
10-4, do I have any volunteers? 3005.
32 Tobuski information, be advised. Suspect in white clothing was last seen at 925-940, headed towards Mount Chiliad.
Can you repeat that, please? Please.
Tonight?
Can you repeat the address, please?
Paper. It's going to be US Route 1, 925-940. Correction, 935-940. Postal. Headed towards Mount Chiliad, eastbound, up into the mountain, we're bringing them down.
Sure, 10-4, 5560, you can make your way up towards Toledo as well.
10-4, what's the run point?
Toledo, near the station.
That's Sheriff, you're evacuating Pike.
3326, from the other end.
Do you have a 26 until you're, in motion?
10-4 is probably going to be out 2-3, Mike.
10-4, you're about having to break off for fuel.
10-4.
3211 Mary to 3326 Romeo direct.
God damn.
Extend it.
Do you need another ranger to activate?
10-4, that'd be helpful.
10-4, I can activate with you.
Showing 3211 Mary assisting with pipeline activation. Thank you.
10-4, what's the 20 of the activation?
This is going to be the Toledo launch point.
Copy. 5538 is the unit that is searching for the white clothed individual. He had last been seen heading southwest on U.S. water near U.S. 1.
10-4, do we know what kind of white clothes? Is it a suit, gym suit?
The individual that I saw was a white t-shirt with like orange pants.
10-4, thank you. 5056, I'm going to be in the area.
Yeah. 10-4, it's going to be 935 to 940 towards Mount Chiliad Mountain Flat.
10-4.
C108, where was your last size there near 1070 with the subject?
In front of the station.
10-4, is that the sheriff's station?
I'm fine.
10-4, I'll do a sweep.
Air 1, or Australia.
Australia, go ahead.
Do you still have eyes on?
10-4.
Can I get a location?
5056, I've got him at the sheriff's station. 1060, running towards...
Standby.
I'm on North Toledo. He is cutting to the dirt road to go back down. He's now heading.
I'm with him.
He is now heading 939, which is going to be just southwest of the sheriff station. 939 up on the hill.
10-4,
heading
hold
towards
line.
1.
Australia, give me a location.
Australia, he's going to be dead in the middle of Toledo Cove at this time. Mike's going to have to get out here very soon. We're low on fuel.
10-4, are you able to reference a grid on the water?
Stand by. It's gonna be, he's gonna be parallel, or correction, equal with 951 out in the middle of Toledo Cove, coming up, if you're looking at the map, coming up to the Owen Toledo Cove. We're breaking off for fuel.
5538, I've got eyes on that individual with white. He's gonna be at 942. He's in the bushes here, just off the road.
Oh shit, I'm more stupid than I thought.
3326, I'm at 3211, Mary, what's your ETA?
One mic.
10-4.
I was
going
to
have one at gunpoint.
Okay. 10-4. Do I have any units that are free that can break away?
55-6, we've got multiple. With
negative, yeah, we got
sufficient. Okay, 10-4, do I have any units that can break away from the foot pursuit?
Yeah, we have a couple. What is my twitch in YouTube? Oh, boy. Oh, don't kill him! Oh, shit!
Was moved out of your town. 5560, we're back on Procopio Promenade. He's crossing, going towards the beach.
Alright, 10-4, is he still...
Hey, watch out, he's running
1070?
With the...
1070, from.
What was the postal on that?
He's gonna be on the
hey,
beach
John,
now.
Thanks for the follow.
I know it this time. 10-4.
How do you get like car models?
Postal 947 heading south for Procopio Promenade.
Explorers and stuff like that. That was, if you have seen earlier, that was the one on the bank scene. A four door 2014 Charger is the one that robbed the bank. Units, if the unit and the suspect in the 1070 turns around with that gun, you shoot him.
Be advised, we'll be southbound for Procopio Promenade on the beach paralleling the shoreline at this time.
Oh, okay.
Temple.
If we have any available unit, especially a highway unit, if you could meet us at Great Ocean, suspect can be near Great Ocean.
Is there a dying demon?
11.
There's a,
I believe it's going to be
a Hellcat. There's a Hellcat.
Whatchamacallit. Slow down on the bike, mate. We don't want to lose our favorite admin.
Okay, I will. I'll try. Thanks for the donation, bud. Thank you very much. That's very nice of you. Such an odd number. 771. Oh my god. I'm fucking out of breath, dude.
3211, are you going for Pike 1?
10-4.
10-4, thank you.
I hate that fucking menu, dude.
5108.
No, I know. We have a Hellcat.
Go ahead.
We have a Hellcat Challenger.
Have
we have a Hellcat.
Yeah, I'm trying to flank. I'm going down the mountain now.
In the server. And every.
6 Delta 23. I'm attaching to pursuit in progress. If you could head south on Route 1 there.
Thank you. Oh, $10. Okay, that makes sense.
You advise 10-1?
10-1.
Simple.
Go through the lake, more time, all right.
32 to let's be advised. Shots fired. We have one down at this time.
Did he fall?
Oh, 10-4 shots fired. Fell all the way down.
Son of
you
a...
can disregard me being down. I was pistol whipped by an officer here.
Okay, you're fine. Son of a bitch. Is he in the water?
No, for me, he's on the side of the hill here.
Yeah, for me too. He's right here.
Right here. All mangled.
Ah, shit.
Be advised, he's
right where my light is.
Back primary.
Well, I've got him down in the water.
Get a fire medic, stage US Route 1 at mile marker 5.
There's no way down there. That's all water. Son
of a bitch.
We'll
have county 52s en route mile marker 5.
Did you turn around at you?
I'm not jumping down there.
Turn, are you the motor unit?
Yeah.
He turned to revise updated 21st. We're going to be at the outlet just north of Poco 957.
He turned around.
I don't know how you run with those boots.
Probably just north of 957.
Oh, my ankles hurt.
He stopped right here and turned and, it looked to me like he fired, and it sounded like someone fired or he fired.
Before, are
well,
you still in a 10-4?
He pointed it at one of us, anyway.
Yeah, he turned around
okay,
and pointed
good.
It. We fired, I believe.
Alright, 10-4,
yeah,
subject down.
Because he raised it at one of you guys, and that's when I started opening fire.
Yeah, I couldn't. I got pistol whipped.
Jack's in out of character, if you can hear me. If you're Tell me where you're at. Did you fall down or are you up here? Yep, that means he's down there. Okay.
Well,
units on scene, final postal is 957, correct? Hey, guys, we're going to be way to the right of that.
Yeah, to the north of 957 at that other outlet.
10-4.
Oh, is that Pike right down there?
Is
Pike 1, control.
Ooh, there's a shark down there. That's
use your flashlights to signal him.
We're launching now. We're in the water.
Alright, 10-4.
He's on the rocks, hasn't he?
The last location of the subject in the water was X-ray 2000, Yankee 6000, equal to 951, and then direct middle of the code.
Jesus.
5560 to Pike.
Pike 1, go ahead.
We're going to be north and to your east.
10-4.
We'll be signaling you with flashlights. Oh, don't hit me.
Oh, shit. About took you out. That wouldn't have been good.
Damn. Wait right here, Pike. Don't go. Stop it.
Oh, my. Oh, no. God. He's going to run into the fucking mountain.
Pike 1, turn around.
10-9.
Turn around. We're up here on this mountain.
I don't have any flares on me.
Control.
I was going to say, if we only had a ranger unit, pop the flare.
Look up.
5560 control.
Oh god, he's gonna crash.
Go.
3212
patrol.
Got it.
Interrogative, are you guys using Pike to remove the suspect from the area?
Yeah, 3005 can advise.
Hey,
305, we shot one suspect. He fell off the hill into the water. We're gonna have Pike 1 extract that body from the water. It's gonna be directly below our location here.
Okay, 10-4, sir. Thank you.
5560, my apologies. I'm having comms difficulties. Did you call?
I did. We're good now.
10-4.
Estrella, control.
Go for Estrella.
Are you back
you
in the air?
About a workout.
Now the fun part is to walk back. You think that wasn't enough cardio?
Mesh walking back.
10-4, I'll be scanning.
Man, I'm all the way back over at 948.
Hell, I might be able to jump off the cliff.
Yeah.
Holy
maybe,
smokes.
Correction, 3005, patrol.
Oh god, don't fall. Don't go. Don't fall.
Hey, Trinity's right. Calling you.
Oh boy.
35, go ahead.
Can you describe the clothing of your suspect?
Yes, sir. It's going to be that one male in white clothing. He's going to have a duffel bag on his back, and he had a black mask on.
Pike 1, dispatch.
Pike 1.
Can you advise the 20 that we need to go to?
Standby. Pike, Australia last reported the subject in the water was at X-ray 2000, Yankee 6000, equal to 951, direct
Pike.
Middle of the code.
Pike! Pike, don't move! Pike!
Denying that, sir.
Don't move, he's coming!
Uh-oh.
To be directly...
Is he alive?
951 to the
left
of that address.
I thought we popped him.
No, he's just trying,
twist,
he he's just trying to show Pike where he's at.
On.
Direct the middle of the code.
Well, then he maybe should have drowned it. The undercurrent got him.
Yeah.
Swept away forever.
Oh, the shark. Oh, God.
The shark? What do you mean a shark?
Yeah, the shark's gonna
get
him.
That's what killed him.
I see it.
You don't see the shark?
Yeah,
where?
It's right down there to the right.
Pike 1.
Shark.
Write
oh.
It down,
oh.
But
yeah.
I believe
Luke.
The
oh,
second subject
that.
Could
yeah.
Be wearing
good
black
luck, Pike.
Clothing.
Zach, what's up, buddy?
Good luck.
A couple times.
Whoa, media.
There's a shark, bro.
Yeah.
Australia have... A little bit.
Where's the shark at, guys?
It went that way.
Went
to the right.
Oh, sir, did you say my name?
Pike.
Oh, fuck
that.
Be
advised, there'll right. Be a whiskey mic
my,
down into
my,
the right.
My media partner.
Has very little...
Be careful.
Or bald.
Was he eaten by a shark?
No, almost.
Was wearing a black
oh,
suit
that would have been really good if he was.
I believe a white shirt.
Get some pictures of that boat, bud.
Unknown whether or not
the shark doesn't eat them.
And all right, good. But they were dark colored as well.
All right, I need to get back
on
the long hike.
Get that suspect. Yeah, I'm going back.
Did he really just drive up this mountain in his stringer vehicle?
Hey, there was a road.
Jeez. Yeah, I was gonna say, you wanna give us a ride back?
To Lincoln 4 Control.
That's fucking funny.
Drive
up here and
I call it.
Yeah,
hey, just stand by the car real quick. Let me get a group shot.
In the back. No, you get in the back.
3004.
My stringer buddy gets in the
front. Oh, nice music.
Correction,
3005. Alright, just real quick. You and the
for 305.
Stand by the car. Let's go.
Are we clear to lift signal 100? User joined
your channel. Affirm. Looked like Pike got the body out of the water. Everything should be code 4 here. And we'll be investigating.
10-4, signal 100 lifted.
Stand by the vehicle
so I get
a picture
of you.
Pretty
face.
Hey, Trent, are you cool if we ride back with this car?
3928, 10-1.
That's your call, not mine. How the hell did you get up this... Oh my god.
That's what I'm wondering. How am I going to get down with these maniacs?
It's a steep, steep road.
I think you made the road, but I'm fine.
Yeah, oh, careful. You're going to run us over.
501, stand by. To Lincoln 4.
Don't hit Trent now.
Can I get
we need
four
Trent.
Units to step out for fire units
fire
to
unit?
Come in? For volunteers.
I'm important.
Oh, screw him.
That's purple.
He's important.
That's purple.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Control to all units. Need four units to step out, please.
Let's carry the pike. Good. Be advised, they're running thermals through the cove. Got no thermals anywhere in the cove, in the water.
10-4, Pike 1 copies.
Be advised, sir, I am seeing a yacht out into the water. You may want to check it. He may have gone, swam aboard, sir.
Oh,
10-4, we'll head out towards that yacht.
2-4, Patrol.
2-4.
Would you like a 10-3?
10-4.
Uh-oh. Some administrator duties.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this is
going to
be a long ass fucking
run. As of this time, I need four volunteers to please step out. If no one steps up, I will pick four units.
Pick me. Wow, this is a long ass one.
5560.
5560, go ahead.
5381. 5381.
Ripperoni.
Go ahead.
To Lincoln 479.
Rip, 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 rip.
5246.
5246, be advised, I'm off as a stray at this point.
10-4. 5538.
5538.
4779. 5560. 5381. 5246. My apologies. Please go 10-7, 10-42. Log out of service.
Did you say 5538, sir?
He doesn't know.
5560, 10-7, 10-42. Have a good night, sir. Astray, dispatch.
Standby 1, 5538, I believe that was 10-4.
10-4, did you need me out, sir?
Need some music.
8-4.
10-4.
I appreciate your assistance. 10-3 listed as 0358. While you're doing normal RQ, Australia.
Oh my god. What the?
22, sir, my apologies.
What the?
10-4. 5028.
What the? What the?
5028.
Why is it doing that?
It's gonna be 10-7 before you get the time. Have a good day. 10-4, sir. Have a good night.
Pike 1 dispatch.
Pike 1.
Currently at the yacht at this time. We'll begin investigating once we make contact with someone on the yacht.
User left your channel. Yeah. 10-4, showing Pike investigating with your company.
Hello?
Sounds good. Awesome. Thanks, man. I got you. Yeah, no worries.
joined your channel.
Okay. 5538, 107, 1042.
10-4, 5538.
My menu thing's broken.
User was moved to your channel. Buddy was moved to your channel. User left your channel.
Anybody know where my bike's at?
I'm lost. 108 radio, sorry.
10-4, nice clip.
I'll be in at 10-12 with 51, 41. I'll have CAD activate to use the battery.
Wait! Wait!
You ride?
Yes. Oh, thank God.
Alright, I got you, Major. Alright, where's your motorbike located?
5108, coming in 1012, 5141, new identifier, Union 51.
We can just go cruise and find it.
Procopio Way, I think.
Pike
yeah,
one
back here somewhere.
Pike one.
Device, we searched the outside of the yacht. We're gonna be unable to board at this time due to not having a search warrant and no one's answering. So we're gonna leave the scene of the yacht.
10-4.
Oscar to 2 Lincoln 479 direct.
Oh, there it is.
You available 10-1, sir?
Woohoo!
Sure.
My menu's broken. Every time I click a button on my controller, the menu pops up.
Dispatch came of us 52.
Yeah, that
Oscar
happens to me too.
2 Lincoln 479.
You know how to fix it? User was
moved out of your channel. Nope, it just started happening today.
I hate this thing. Alright, thank you.
Alright,
this is mine, right? Oh my god.
Pike 1 to 3005 direct. Buddy joined
your channel. Go ahead.
Where would you like us to take the suspect we pick out of the water?
Copy. Do we have any available medics that's going to be able to meet you? And or can you tell, does he have any pulse?
Stand by.
Pike 1 to 3005, be advised he does not have a pulse. We're returning to the dock at this time.
Copy. Dispatch, can you have a 1052 meet them there?
Ten-4. Foxtrot 760 or Foxtrot 400.
Go ahead for 400.
Are y'all going 10-8?
Momentarily.
Where you have an estimated ETA?
3 minutes.
This is just...
4:30:05.
Go ahead.
I can have a 52 available in approximately 3 to 4 minutes.
Copy. They'll need to meet Pike 1 at 957 off of Great Ocean Highway for a downed suspect with multiple gunshot wounds. I think I'm going to have to
leave copy, 957 Great Ocean Highway.
Yeah, I'm going to have to leave the game and come back. Okay, so let's do this for now.
Medic 10, station 1.
Actually, here, enjoy some music. Missing someone, with all your heart. Missing someone, with heart. Too much you miss it. as normal, missing someone. Boom. Look at that. Bing, bada, boom. You hear me? You hear me? Okay.
10-4-911 said 934.
Should be able to hear me. Cool.
User left your channel.
Yeah,
user
for some reason
channel.
The...
All units be advised, control out of channel for 911.
The menu, user it sometimes gets channel. Like weird, and you sit there and you actually, you click like a button on your controller, like buttons that you need, and it opens up the menu, and it's weird. I tried getting them to take controller support off of it, but I'll see if that happens or not. But I really don't have that kind of say, so not too much. Milk. It's really good. It's really good. Oh, we're loaded slowly but surely. What do you guys want to go as next? We'll stream for another hour or so. You want to go anything next? You want to keep going, Motor? Want to go something different? It's up to you.
Fly rescue 10 to control.
It's up to you. BSI?
User
sure.
Your channel.
Let's do it. 3124. Let's do
control
it.
Control calling 3124. That's it all. 3124.
You good.
Be 3124, 77242.
10-4, thank you.
Missing someone.
3212 with me.
Good.
Nope.
You just found 732 Algonquin Boulevard, the abandoned motel.
CEB.
Caller reports that there is a suspect without a shirt yelling, acting extremely crazy, possible drug overdose.
No, no, talking about crazy.
Hey, from LB Code 3 from Polito Boulevard, I'm from
10-4, 5213, Oscar.
Excuse me. Missing someone.
5213, Oscar, last call.
Good.
5213 Oscar, respond 732 Algonquin Boulevard, possible drug overdose.
Oh.
Have a suspect yelling,
yeah.
Acting erratically. Respond code 3.
10-4 delayed response from the city.
10-4.
Light rescue 10.
Light rescue 10.
Show me code 0 this time. It's been reasonable.
I don't know what.
10-4, sir.
I think they go.
User joined your channel.
Click top Tahoe. Is they go? Yeah. Oh.
5166. I'm attaching a call 732 Algonquin Boulevard. I don't have any closer units. Respond code 3, erratic subject.
10-4-97-GO-3. Heck yeah. Look at that, baby. Oh. Alright, let's go back to it. Give it a minute. It's slow. There we go. Perfect. When Justin, my boys. Give me a second. Oh, yeah.
All units, stand by for a quick roll call. Just say your status when your name is called. 2 Lincoln 114.
Universal Gamer, right. Thanks for the follow.
2 Lincoln 479.
How's it going, bud?
2 Tango 124.
Tony.
2 X-ray 56.
I seen you got like 100 more people in your Discord.
3005, Mary.
10-8.
3211, Mary.
10-8.
32 Whiskey. 3212 Whiskey.
Gonna log out.
97, so 10-8.
10-4, 3326 Romeo.
3928.
3944.
Oh, I gotta get myself BSI. One second.
3944.
Current W.
Union 51.
10-8.
5166.
Yes, I
51, 60,
okay.
23.
Good to go.
5282.
Server 3. Right. Sheriff.
And Australia.
X-ray.
10-6 for refuel.
Yes, I.
10-4.
Submit. 10-41. 10-8. Boom. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.
2 Lincoln 316.
2 Lincoln 316. Show myself and 2 Lincoln 329 on active 1012 requesting you identify.
Interrog, you said 2 Lincoln 316, 2 Lincoln 329.
10-4.
10-4, are you signal 41?
10-4.
Put you on 66 control.
Stand by 1, 2 Lincoln 316, you have identifier Union 3, 2-1.
10-4, thank you.
Stand by 1.
10-9.
Do you have traffic there?
10-4. What was the description of the male we're looking for?
Only description I had was a shirtless male screaming extremely loudly and acting very erratic. Caller advised it should be 732 across the street from the motel.
Ladder 10 to control.
Ladder, sir.
Show me back in service. Can you reattach me that call again?
Ladder 10, you're attached.
Copy that, thank you. Ladder 10 to control.
Go ahead.
You go ahead and attach ladder 10 as well.
Yeah, we should.
5213 Oscar.
Ladder 10, I have you attached.
Gentlemen.
5213 Oscar.
And just be advised while we're checking the hotel. The
medic
to get out
here.
Army of 51. Are you okay? The northwest spot of the hotel.
Yeah, I'm good. Just curious, you hit that barrel over there.
10-4, 5213, County 51, 1097.
Yeah,
26,
there's a
unknown,
barrel
location.
Right there. You hit it really hard. We gotta. Ooh, firefighters.
Ladder
10
to control.
Ladder 10.
My apologies.
I don't see a barrel.
I don't see a barrel, too. Tom, you're crazy.
Tom,
it's right there.
Tom, you're covered in blood right now. I think you're the crazy one.
I am not covered in blood.
Yeah, right,
you are.
Standing up.
Union 51, dispatch, 10-11 when ready.
For some reason, the seats weren't working on Pike.
Stand by Union 51.
Tom's
Union
going
to
yeah,
the waves get you?
I got... yeah, dude, I got thrown off Pike because I couldn't sit down.
Okay.
And I just let the SIF sit down, so I fell off.
Stand by 2.
I guess there's one on my screen, but, you know... Not on
Unit 51, we're going to be out on a 10-11
he's bloodier than hell.
He's
west on U.S. Route 50 with a black,
all right, we'll
pink
check
perlet, red pearlescent bobcat nearest postal, 647. If we could have a county unit to come out for a 32.
10-4, can you 10-9 the vehicle description?
It's a black... maroonish pearlescent bobcat.
What?
Why? That's crazy awesome though.
Union 51 showing you 647 route 68 black maroon bobcat. Stand by for your 32.
That's awesome.
Hey,
that's
my question. You gotta bring the whole department.
No question.
3944.
Hey, come on, Tom. Let's go.
No, I'm gonna take a picture. I don't know what you're talking about.
New call attached. 32 to back, Union 51, 647, Route 68, respond code 3.
Copy.
You guys happen to get the gun off him?
Stand by 2.
The suspect.
You'll have to ask.
3212.
I don't think so.
These guys
are going to
be
10-8
with
their
four-door
redding
color shafters.
Okay.
To be westbound Joshua. It's going to be in connection.
Unless it was in his
eye, I've seen 100.
Otherwise, it's at the bottom of the water.
Gotcha. Might have to get a dive team out there.
32, I'm going to be 1070 now, behind the
Hotel on Panorama in Alhambra.
Tom, did you get a gun out of the water?
Making our way to Joshua.
What's up?
Did you get a gun out of the water?
Before
making
our
way towards Joshua.
We didn't get a gun out of the water.
The advisor going to have a two to deploy.
Yeah, he's got a mask on.
I had to go and get the gun.
We're going to have one at gunpoint at this time. We're going to have sufficient units.
You got a set of scuba gear on your boat.
3928, let me attach to that.
I'm not dive trained. He might be, but I'm not allowed to technically go in the water.
I'm
showing KZ deploy to this black hoodie with this one.
You want to go ahead and put a blanket over him and then we'll get County Ocean in the outer.
Yeah, I'm dive trained if you got scuba gear on the boat.
Yeah, we should always have some kind of gear in the boat. Boat should be down here.
No, I pay for that shit. All right. Better.
He is.
Okay.
Show me out with those officers. I was in the original traffic stop as a 10:32.
He's been sitting here for long enough.
10-4, I understand. What's the
location? Yeah, he's probably all fucking, what do you call it?
We're going to be at 7:31.
You sit in water
Panorama.
And become an old lady. Pruny. He's off pruny, probably.
10-4, thank you. 7:31, Panorama.
Oh, yeah. All right.
We're going to head
out of here. You guys have a good one.
Yeah, I appreciate you guys coming out. Means a lot.
If you can disregard Signal 100.
Signal 100, let's do the 416 on you. This is in the last year.
Union 51.
5-1.
You can show both units on 10-1-10-8.
10-4.
Ladder 10 to control.
Ladder 10.
Control ladder 10 and engine 10 clear turn by station.
Where did Jordan go?
Ladder 10, engine 10 clear, returning to station 0416.
You guys not gonna take me?
Engine 10 control.
No, OCME picked you up. You're dead as fuck.
I have a vehicle fire at Del Perro Boulevard, westbound lanes.
You can just teleport to a hospital or wherever you want now. You're
westbound
good.
Westbound lanes, postal 243 on the side of the road.
Was that a call in?
That's flagged down.
Oh.
13 to 5166, correct? 5166. And when you get done over there, can you come around the corner to my vehicle so I can grab my patrol bag? I need a ride to HQ.
10-4.
If I had a horn, I would honk.
5282, standby 1.
Is there a horn on that?
Ladder 10, fire control.
No.
What?
Go for ladder 10.
Yeah.
Can
no,
I have
just...
you respond second to 243
no.
Boulevard Del Perro car fire?
All right, it should be in the front, under the floorboard.
10-4.
Standby 1.
You have a 911, 6693.
Hey, Tom, could you drop me off at my
693.
Yeah, if you let me know where your vehicle is.
Only if you advise to all accounts.
It's down at 975, so just south
it's,
of here.
You said 945?
975.
Okay. Yeah, I'll drop you if you want to stand or something. So only two seats work, Trent. So if you want to, one of you has to stand. So, you know.
Okay, I'll stand.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why, but the
I'll go down and grab it.
Yeah, I don't know why, but the two in the back don't really work.
Huh.
I'll try not to throw you off. They threw me off.
I don't even hear the boat. Oh, there it goes. Barely.
Yeah, I'm going.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? You're going the wrong way.
I gotta drop him off.
What?
He's going.
Oh, you can go 10-7 from here.
Okay. Yeah.
If you want.
Well, no, I gotta get my vehicle.
Ah, shit. Okay.
It's just around these rocks. I gotta get my wisdom teeth out in the morning.
Ooh, fun. That sounds like fun.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to it.
Record some videos. Send them to us.
Rocks.
Uh-huh. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Be a cliche. You can swim from here, right? Yeah. I don't want to smash any surfaces, so it's already really shallow.
Yeah, you can get your pants wet. Your wife will wash them.
Alright, if you want to hop down, come over here so I don't throw you off.
Ah, oh, shit, my stuff went off. Fuck. In case I ever come across a rundown roadside bar in a corrupt small town, he'd send booters for bouncer. Just like in the movies. Oh. Now let us talk about scooping.
I learned everything I need to know about life. Yeah, I need to get dive trained soon. Looks like a cool outfit, though.
Heck yeah. A lot of fun.
32,
I think it's that hill right there to the right, isn't it?
Union 51.
Right here?
No, the next one. The one past this one. To the right. Yeah, that one.
Control back in channel.
Alright, let me get
39-44.
You off here in a sec.
Go, 39-44.
What's your location?
747 Joshua Road.
Is this good?
Yeah.
39-44, I need you to respond to DCSO station, Alhambra Drive. I have a 15-year-old caller reports that they have been robbed by their Uber driver. Believes that they may be selling the stolen item.
All right.
You need to go to the subject. They'll be wearing blue clothing, driving a blue moped. They've been instructed to go to DCSO.
Okay. 1097.
Pike 1, dispatch.
Pike 1.
Be advised, we're going to be searching the area out near the sea, near Polito Cove, for a 1060 for a gun.
Step 4, Pike 1, showing you searching the cove for firearms, 0421. 3005, control.
3005.
3005, I'm attaching you to call BCSO station at Hamburg Drive for a reported robbery. Respond code 3.
Sir, can you send somebody else? I'm going to be the one in the water right now.
10-4. Union 5-1.
Go on.
Oh.
Are you drowning?
Union 5-1, see some bubbles. Respond to the BCSO station for okay. Reported robbery. So
I had to answer the radio.
I don't know how you were. Yeah, I don't know how you were able to do that. That seems pretty difficult. You got some skills.
I'm trying.
Yeah.
Astraea, San Andreas.
Astraea.
Be advised, you have a 911. Number is gonna be 6 Delta 23. Unknown who it is.
Ten 4, 6 up to 23, 10 1.
Hey, for a move.
Buddy was moved out of your user channel. Left your channel.
Ladder 10 to control.
Alright, I got the gun.
I don't know how you're speaking to me, but we'll go with it.
We have little communication, radio communication.
Yeah.
Walkie-talkies.
Yeah. All right, can you get back up? Yep, all right.
Oh.
How was your swim?
Good, let me unload this gun.
Yeah. Any ammo in there?
Yeah, the clip's half full.
User left your channel.
I'm gonna hold the gun. I don't want it flying out.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
User joined your channel.
Do a quick
52,
quick turn.
52. Need you to respond 797 Panorama Drive, the gas station off of Sandy Airfield. Have a fight in progress. Caller reports that they were approached by several males.
I am MQ Trail.
Got into an altercation. One appears to be unconscious and the other appears to be held at
Taser
Point.
I'm QR Tall. I'm Mega Tall. Code 3.
Thanks for calling.
Matt's like really good at getting this vehicle in, but
do I have any other available county units?
Your car up here?
No. I don't know where my car went, I have no idea.
Oh, Jesus.
If you could jump.
I can't swim.
At least you're in dive gear. At least you're in dive gear.
5213.
Yeah. I can't swim now. I don't know how to pass
from that call. Have a spare vehicle. I can assist if no one else is available.
Look at my fucking shoes. Quack, 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 quack. But what? Looking to.
10-4, 52-13. If I can have your response on 9-7-10, Hammer Drive, flight progress code
2. Oh, thank God. Oof. 1099.
Yeah, for a second I thought I couldn't swim.
1099.
Right.
Ah, wait. I left my clothes on the boat, son of a bitch.
Well, the boat sunk, so I don't know what to tell you, man.
Ugh. Look at them flippy floppies.
Medic 10 Fire Control. Medic 10 Fire Control. Need to respond. 797 Panorama Drive for fight progress. Possible one subject injured. Need you to stage. Stand by for staging instructions. Respond. Priority 2. 0425.
Medic 10 Tom.
My flippy floppies.
Y'all know you're going to get up these stairs with that on, but backwards? I'd like to see you try.
Medic 10. If I could have you respond on stage 2795 Panorama Drive near the Yellow Jack and await for code 4.
Whoa! That's impressive!
I'm really good, I have strong calves. Jack.
That's what it is.
Strong calf. Yeah. Temporary. I didn't get this position for nothing.
Ladderton.
Where's your vehicle?
Ah, son of a.
Ladderton, clear in service, returning to station 0426.
Gotta look off the cliff.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I think it's down there.
No.
No.
officer.
What happened? Go ahead. Did you put it in park?
That's your taser point. That blew my unit up, please.
Fuck.
I don't think you put it in park. Man.
Oh, God. What am I doing? Oh, God.
Go ahead.
Oh, God.
Are you 10-8, sir?
Hello?
Yep.
Did you see that?
51, Union 5-1, need to respond 797 Panorama Drive, 32
Hello?
To back, 5213 off, respond code 3.
10-4.
5218.
I'm 23.
Okay, apparently I can't click,
32-12 escape.
I
can't click this one button and my controller button at the same time, or no clip like this.
Oh, yeah. I do that sometimes. They're like, what happened? I'm like,
Union 5-1.
It's kind of weird. Same with if you have a controller. You can actually open the F1 menu if you're holding N and then your A at the same time.
Last chance, go ahead with traffic.
So it's kind of annoying trying to communicate with someone while in a 1080.
Oh, yeah. It's
797 Panorama Drive, the gas station near the airfield.
10-4, 97 Kilter. 10-4,
thank you.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Ocean.
Oh.
Go ahead.
Wow.
Show us 210 or, sorry, 2 detained at this time, investigating further. If we can get the one more unit, we should be code 4.
Let's roll.
Alright, 10-4, I have a 32 HPI unit, Rocky.
Fancy.
30-05.
We'll be clear off that dive operation.
30-05, I copy. 32-12, let's see, Joe.
Do you have any 911 calls? I got reports this morning at the mirror of Alhambra and San Cuda.
Yeah, it sounds like
I copy
Leon during the day.
I didn't copy the first part.
Yeah, I am.
So, do you have any 911 calls from representatives in the area of Alhambra and Mancudo?
Negative, sir.
I won't be streaming tomorrow night. Yeah. But I won't be streaming.
Is this the 2013 Tahoe?
Tomorrow during the day. Yeah.
The 15. Ah.
13.
That looks good.
10-4-3-2-12, was he showing you investigating?
Won't be on during the. I will be on today. I won't be streaming. Next time I'll be streaming, you'll actually see me on. God damn it!
5166.
Do you want to talk about it?
No.
5166.
What's your status, sir?
It's gonna be 10-8. Currently, I'm gonna be on 10-11 with regard to that last statement.
I do have a Bolo one ready.
10-4, are you on a 10-11 right now?
Affirmative, sorry about that.
Alright, 10-4. Stand by.
Take the system.
5166, go ahead, this is 10-11.
It's gonna be a, disregard that, sorry. I'm gonna be a 10-11 with
Friday
a
during the
blue
stream.
And white.
I'm gonna be on Polcat's
moped.
Channel actually.
Occupy
gonna be in his
one.
Live LE.
Plus, like you wearing blue and white.
I'll be literally streaming
with
on
a wristband,
Polcat's
black hair.
Oh fuck!
Gonna be on
I think I need to handle
road,
that. I'm a ranger.
Look the other way.
786. I also have two other sheriffs with me if they want to sound off.
The stream did. The Twitch stream did.
3928.
No.
10-4, 3944, 3928. Is the
don't
subject
talk, don't
here right. Young?
Oh,
yes, that's the same subject reported stolen vehicle. There was actually the vehicle that he described actually passed by and we were chasing, but we have no eyes.
We're talking about that.
It's going to be a Crown Vic. Black with
that's
a tint of purple, and then the subject description that the 15-year-old minor gave was a dark colored suit. Striped.
Yeah, it's our foundation. It's our foundation.
10-4,
and then the subject is also armed.
Jesus, I was. Then I had to quit the game.
10-4, do we have a last scene?
And I switched up.
Last scene at the 10-11 scene right now, East Joshua Road.
Let's call the bunny.
Stand by the
I was, then I got hairy, and then somebody told me I donated $7.71.
Nylon at the 24/7.
And then told me to slow down, so I had to listen to him. Highway to the danger zone.
5282.
Stand by one.
Please go faster than 34. Mm-mm-mm.
Go ahead, one.
Gonna need the 1052 for traitor program removal at Panorama at the gas station. We got two in custody, so we should be clear.
Ooh. Two custody, taser deployment. It's either
10-4, is that 795 Panorama?
797.
Are they all full?
10-4. Medic 10.
See, there's 24 and 22 and 1.
Medic 10.
You're clear to move in.
Somebody breaking the rules around here. That's probably me.
3944.
Just kidding.
3944.
I'm going to be transporting the minor back
about the Jurassic
to the
game.
Station.
Did we buy it? Should we play it? Should we stream
10-4,
it?
3944.
Is there active 1051?
Negative.
Okay.
Oof. Hello. My eyes.
32 bullet team.
Go ahead.
Be advised, I'll be out with a highway unit, 3978.
Alright, ma'am. Good, good.
Hermie Marina at Dancuda in reference to the robbing of the juvenile.
I always call it a really bad accent because I was too focused on the fucking song.
10-4, I have you out at Marina in Dancuda. Do you have a post?
Affirmative
7-0-6. Address location 7526.
User disconnected from the channel.
10-4, you've already hit a highway at Libby.
Affirm.
Highway unit at
FI. True. He's got a point.
Highway unit out at Marina Vancouver investigating. Please identify.
5166, sorry about that.
10-4, thank you.
Australia to San Andreas.
Estrella.
Show Australia suspended 5403 November 10/7/1042. Show myself 5246108.
Australia. How fucking low?
10-4, showing Australia. Australia. 5246108 0434.
Australia. Australia, I love you.
3212 whiskey.
Australia, I love you.
We're gonna have B cut from.
Oh, shit. What is Australia?
10-4.
Is he pronouncing it wrong? Australia, Air One. In what language?
5282.
Control. Australia, I love you. Don't leave me, Australia.
Just asking for
7-8. Oh, I didn't tweet. I'll tweet right
now. Subject is refusing three of the prong removal at the moment.
Two.
10-4.
I tweeted. Condition on the car and a window down. That makes sense. It's a hot day out here in Blaine County. Yes, it is. Australia! Australia! What the fuck is it?
For victim, you see, just by what he said. So, what exactly, how are you going to prove my innocence?
Oh, any guess. How you doing, partner? Ma'am? They're always there. Nutella. Nutella. Astria. Astria. Nutella. Nutella one. Nutella one. Go ahead. Yeah, Nutella one. Okay. I think it fits. Nutella. What do you think? Nutella. Nutella. Nutella one. Somebody's on desk duty. Tom left. Ah, oh, Tom, come back, buddy. Another scene up here, man. Dude, I tell you what, these headphones. Oh, baby. Hot diggity. Damn. Oh. Ow. 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 Ow.
Engine 10, ladder 10, engine 10, ladder 10, respond 299 Richmond
Holy
Street,
cock.
Building 1421. Again, Richmond Street, 299, building 1421 for an Alpha Ida fire alarm. Sun Patrol called reporting a water flow alarm at the University of San Andreas, building 1421. Respond priority 1, 0438.
Oh.
Medic 10, fire control.
Medic 10.
Go ahead.
What?
Medic 10, we're going to be back available. Patient refused treatment.
10-4.
User left your channel.
Medic 10, fire control.
Go ahead.
Would you like to be attached to the fire alarm call?
Affirm.
Oh, yeah. That's bound to go through from here, too, in that thing. Sexy.
Make 10 showing you attached. Again, it's 299 Richmond Street, building 1421.
Copy. You can show
us
the route.
Sexy.
10-4. Engine 10, ladder 10. You copy call appointment?
We copy.
10-4. Thank you.
Kind of boring now, fellas, huh? Kind of boring now.
32-12
Brad, you home?
Good.
73.
Brad.
Semi cut front scene. We're gonna be wrapping up momentarily.
Come on, Fred. Open up.
10-4, 32-12.
Fred. Coming in, Fred. Fred's a good friend of mine. And it's some legal shit. Fred. On a ninth room. Man, Fred just kind of got up and left. Huh. Poor Fred. My car's gone, I swear. Okay. What? Oh.
Ladder 10 to control.
Oh. Ladder 10.
Control ladder 10 and engine 10 on scene.
Shit. Oh, what the
Ladder 10, engine 10 on location. Timeout 0441.
Go fix your up. Hell, we were part of that one call for like an hour almost. Oof! First person is a dangerous game. Shut up. Why? Fucking suicidal coyote. I seen him trying to get me to kill him. I seen it. Cheat. I was just looking at what's going on. Damn it.
Go ahead. Requesting a 1071 at the Sandy Shores, Sandy Shores PD.
Stand up. 305.
35.
Are you 10-8,
sir? Yeah, fine.
I have a 1071 request by 3944 at the SSPD. Are you available?
Hey, affirm, I'll head out that way.
10-4, code 2, please.
I fucking...
Ladder 10 to control.
I was 10-7 in the CAD the entire time.
Clear, we reset all the... 32,
let's see, prior to, we got shots fired, vehicles leaving.
Where?
3212.
You guys have got shots fired. Vehicles be headed westbound at this time, panorama.
3928, that vehicle west outbound for Boulevard. He's now stopped.
I was going to? Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
And did you pull it out?
3212, I'll be primary and west on Hong Kong. We'll lead
3928, secondary. 5166, third.
I hear he is. All right, come out of the counter. You're safe.
I'm scared.
Nothing's gonna happen.
I'm scared.
What the hell?
Just talk to me here.
We're stopped on a ground going near the hotel.
Hi, I'm scared.
How you doing, sir?
I'm gonna get shot.
How can I help you?
So what happened was originally there was a 911 call. He called in saying there was something else stolen. It was a gold chain. I've dealt with him before, and he's a minor, 15, no license, and
the water.
This was now his third time taking off, chasing somebody, on his moped. So I brought him here. I was gonna give him a citation, and then call a cab. And when I was talking to him and about to give him a citation, he just takes off, assuming that I let him go and doesn't stop. So I chased him all the way outside of the station, and then I said, "I didn't want to tase you," and then he stopped. And I had to bring him back, and I was gonna charge him for resisting. And that's when he said he wanted my boss.
Yeah, sounds like resisting to me. We get you. So you brought him here, and then he left once.
Do I have any units available?
I brought him here because I impounded his moped. I was gonna call a cab from here. I was gonna call his parents, but
okay. So the camera's got everything.
Take off to his friend's house. Yep, it's got everything.
Okay.
Can you just call my dad or something?
He
can bring
me
home.
3212.
Good.
Buddy, we're gonna call your dad now.
He's wearing a
striped
dark suit.
Hey, from.
This is, here, step over here with me.
Hey, frame, suspect's in the arm with that pistol.
This is what I'm thinking.
He's still on the Alamo Sea at this time.
Let's just put him in a cell until his dad gets here, for a short period of time, and then, to kind of scare him for a little bit, and then once his dad gets here, we'll let him go, and then we'll give his dad the citation and stuff like that, and then it'll go on his juvenile record.
Okay. Yeah, because I was trying to get him to sign and stamp, put his thumb on a stamp, but he didn't want to do that.
All right. So out of character, let's just, jail him for, 15 seconds.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
All right. What's his name?
It is Edgar von Finkelberg. Oh, well, yeah, Connor.
Yeah.
Connor, come over here with me, bud. We're going to show you. There's a nice lady behind these doors named Connie. She's just gonna talk to you and take care of you until your dad gets here, okay? What's gonna happen, Connor, is we're gonna put you in a jail cell tonight, okay?
My dad's gonna sue you guys.
No.
My dad's gonna sue you guys.
Well.
Yeah, he's gonna sue you guys.
You will have a chance to fight this in court, so your dad will be able to plead case and plead your case there, bud, but.
Perfect.
You break the law, you break the law.
Can I drive my dad's car around? Is that okay?
No, it's not okay.
Good.
Come on, we just had this talk. You're a minor, you're 15, you don't even have a license. Can't do that.
I've played racing games, Forza, and all those games. I've played, what's it called? Grand Dog Otter or whatever.
No,
played
no.
That. You good at driving?
Unfortunately, I got a bigger thing I need to get to, so you're gonna have to. He's gonna have to cooperate with us. You have to go off Connie on the indoors there.
I don't
want to
meet that person.
Reggie, go ahead and start. Start it.
Correction, lift.
All right, Connor. Here, no, your dad's gonna come pick you up here, okay? So. You gotta learn from your lessons. You can't be running from us and you know, driving mopeds around and stuff like that.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Thank you for helping out.
Yeah, no problem.
Make 10.
All right, I'm gonna go see what this shots fire stuff was.
You respond 700 Vancouver
okay.
Avenue.
Stay safe.
For
yep.
A subject
enough,
with
Amy,
a DSW from law enforcement okay. Encounter. Need you to stage 706 Alhambra, awaiting code 4 from PD. Respond priority 1, 0451.
Medic 10 copies. Can you go ahead and attach engine and ladder?
10-4, stand by.
Water's actually so coming up. This is kind of cool.
The yeah.
Kind of wet now. Yeah. Oh.
What's going on, guys? You alright?
I'm surprised the water actually kind of.
Yeah, we're good.
Up. That's kind of cool.
What happened?
Oh. I'm a.
Investigation guy wasn't trying to go with the program. Took off. Almost struck me with his vehicle. Shots rang out. Short pursuit. Came over here. Went in the ocean.
He was shot at you guys?
Head on with my vehicle. No, he almost.
He was armed, but he had never actually. Yeah.
He almost ran the vehicle into them.
Alright.
Yeah,
he where's he at for you guys? Is he right here for you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right here.
Alright.
Union 51.
Go ahead and try to give him some medical 5-1. Attention if you can, please.
Channel clear.
Do you happen to have a med bag in your?
They advise we're
yeah,
gonna
we
need
can
a
go grab one.
51
and I'm gonna need everybody's guns to end up firing.
Drive at the Sandy Shore gas station 797.
Therefore, be advised, County 51, 797, 1026. I know, first rotation.
10-4, thank you.
5213, Oscar.
Go ahead.
Wait, 10-8 from the scene, be advised, Union 5-1's got 1-10-15.
Can't physically tell us a backup unless there's police tape, sir.
5213, showing you 10-8, Union 5-1,
10-15. That's also not how it works, either.
That is how it works.
Yeah,
if you want to tape something, you can just want to throw a police tape.
You can take photos on my chest all day, that's fine.
Because, sir, if you're meeting with my investigation,
I got all the photos over here, buddy.
Yep, he's getting them all over there.
Not getting a pulse.
Okay, start CPR.
I mean, that's fine. My colleague's getting all the shots.
Medic coming up to
if you
want to
be a dick, you can be a dick all you want. Everybody yet? I got one for you. Hold on.
305, it could be Medic 10.
Still got a good angle on it.
Copy. 305, Medic 10.
Medic
10. Be advised, sir. We just started CPR on the suspect that had a gunshot wound. We don't have a pulse on.
Medic 10 copies.
Yeah, keep CPR. Let me know if you need to change out.
5282.
5282.
We're going to be bringing one subject to Blaine County Sheriff's Jail.
10-4, 5282, showing you 1050 times 10454.
Alright guys, I'm gonna need you guys to back up. I'm gonna put up some scene tape here, okay?
Yeah, I mean, as long as you want to put up the tape, that's fine. As long, you know,
I'm gonna
you
put
know
it.
Job.
I'm gonna attach it to the pole and to my Tahoe here, all the way to that pole over there. So if you wanna stand up behind my Tahoe.
Union 51.
Yep,
I'm gonna bring up my cruiser so you can attach it some more.
Sure.
Sure
if you want
to bring
it.
Yeah, I'll bring my cruiser too.
Union
5-1, 10-8, 0454.
Hop on here.
5213 Oscar 5246 direct.
Go ahead, sir.
I'm 97 ETA 3 mics.
Clear. Are you 97 to headquarters?
Never.
Clear. Be advised, sir. I'm on 68.
Medic 10.
Putting up the tape, putting up the tape.
Medic 10.
You need 10-9 now, postal.
Right here is fine.
It's gonna be 700 Zancudo Avenue.
Medic 10, copy.
3212.
Good.
Just to confirm, is the scene code 4 safe for EMS?
Reaffirm.
10-4. Medic 10, ladder 10, engine 10, be advised, scene is code 4, you can roll it.
Medic 10, copies.
Oh yeah, let's kind of create a gap here for a medic and stuff to come in if you want to back up your Tahoe. Fellas, I'm going to need you to move your car unless an engine's going to run it over and think you're going to want that. And let's back up this Tahoe just a tad so they can get right on in here. Maybe. Ah, damn it. They are the worst with postal codes. Pretty cool.
Not gonna lie.
Let me see that ladder move, guys. If you brought it, at least use it.
What that ladder do, though?
What that ladder?
They be rolling squad deep for that.
Yeah, ignore some of that random emotes like that barbell there. The emote thing that gets us like broken, so sometimes people do like some weird ass things. Okay, can I have everybody who fired their weapon? I need you over here to my Tahoe, please. Just you two?
Be another person, I'm not sure.
Okay, what I have you guys do, I'm gonna get some evidence bags here. I need you to unload your guns, unrack them, and I'm gonna have you drop them into these bags here, and I'm gonna write your guys' names on them. You guys wearing body cams as well?
Yeah, I got one on my belt.
Yeah,
Jordan Serpent
got mine.
Belt. Okay, what I'm gonna need you guys to do right after this scene here, we need you guys to, you guys are gonna have to go back to the station. Trooper, you're probably gonna have to go to the headquarters. You guys are gonna need to grab some new guns. You're also gonna need to grab some new body cameras and make sure you plug in your body cameras into your computer system so we can get these uploaded right away so we can start investigating these tapes. Okay.
I've actually gotta go 42 right now, but I'll simulate that I was going back to station.
Yeah, good enough. Yep, you're good.
All right. Sounds.
All right. Thanks, bud.
Hey, good work on
charging, Jordan. Yep, check, and then I'll charge.
Okay, sweet. Appreciate it. Yeah, so what I would do, you know, try not to... I would keep yourself 10-6 until you get to a station and grab another gun and get that uploaded and stuff like that.
Yeah.
52-18.
Yeah.
Gonna be back 10-8.
Deputy, did you shoot?
Oh, yeah, officer, here's my
10-4, showing scene 974 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4
No.
Clear.
Okay, you're fine.
3212 Whiskey, can I?
32 Whiskey. Available for a 10-1 control.
10-4. User left your channel. Only be advised, draw 10. User left your channel.
I'm gonna get ready for that shot when they load him up.
Alright, start. We're gonna do one more round of circumpressions again.
Chad Grinsley.
User joined the control back.
Yeah, he is.
52-4-6 set on drive.
Stand by 1. Only if you advise control 765, we put 71042. Stand by 3 in the active descent.
All units, control 614 is now pinning. 52-4-6, go ahead.
52-4-6, show myself in 52-13, active 10-12, active DUID.
All right, I'm ready.
We could get an ocean identifier.
Clear.
All right, copy. Who's going to have cat and con?
Be advised, sir, that will be myself.
All right.
You boys ready to
call? Control.
Okay, we're gonna give her one more try. Last we're gonna start those 30 again.
You go ahead and have OC me in row.
Or not, okay.
Ladder, can I copy?
Oh, and we can try one more
46,
time.
Your identifier is gonna be Ocean Dude, 1.
We can always he's dead, he's suffocated.
Clear Ocean 1.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that sucks.
For him at least.
Yep, well, that's what happens when you don't follow the law. No, I'm just kidding.
But I was gonna try to run a cop over.
Hey Ryan.
Pretty much.
Yeah, we got a picture over there. It's crazy.
Hey Ryan.
What's up?
Hey, come over here talking to me for a second.
Alright.
Okay, right, charging.
So yeah, we got everything on tape.
Clear.
And everything like that, so that's gonna be good. I'm gonna communicate with your captain and or your assistant commissioner. Looks like he is going to end up dead. So I just want to let you know that. So, okay. You know, investigation will be conducted internally and everything like that until you're
32, clear. 12, whiskey,
but I
figured
you give yourself a heads up
right.
If you want to alert your family and everything.
Yeah, he's going
to
be 1144. Okay. I'm going to throw that blanket on him.
All right, bud. Yeah, so best of luck on the journey. I'm sure I'll probably see you down the road in it, okay? User left
your channel. Yeah. Buddy
joined your channel. All right, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, I appreciate you coming out here.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, you got that time down?
Okay. These fire department cars look really cool, though.
Oh, yeah.
They actually look way better than I thought they were going to look at first.
I don't know. The textures could be better. The liveries on them, you know?
You're not wrong.
I think they look pretty good.
I think they look like the best damn liveries in the damn game.
Probably better than CHG liveries. They're hard to make.
Shit.
I mean, the text.
Yeah, they're a little pixelated. They're a little pixelated.
Unit 21, I copied 10-7, 10-42 at 5-0. All right,
I'm gonna go grab my patrol car.
Who said that?
Wasn't me.
They're a little pixelated. Like they're very.
Wasn't me.
I don't know.
All right. Do you guys really want to see the ladder?
I don't know.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Yeah, we
want to
see the ladder, man.
I
want to see the ladder move.
Alright, hold on.
If you guys don't know, Luke is the one that created the textures.
Yeah,
I like
that almost
them.
Killed me.
They're really good. They're the best textures I've ever seen. Seriously, they're awesome. Luke, if you ever watch this, buddy, they're awesome.
3928.
Get the stretcher back in.
Can I get a 51 out to 703 out Conklin Boulevard for this suspect that's 1140 sports vehicle?
Alright, copy. Your 51's in route. That's gonna be county. 26 is one mic out.
Ooh!
10-4.
Outrigger's clear.
maybe.
Can I climb up it? Can I climb up it?
5108 radio.
No.
Good.
Oh, come man. On, man. I'm
about to. I need to be on a 1011.
Wait, does it got a light on
Panorama
the
Drive.
No, work.
South
it won't work.
797 with a wine and color.
Oh, that's bright.
We have a sheriff unit down the road from me if they want to attack.
Wow, my eyes are bleeding now.
51 and 08, I copy.
Damn, it really lights up the zone, though.
Yeah, 3944 is behind it.
You gotta remove those spotlights, man.
It spreads.
3944, I copy. 505.
Jordan, start using the cannon. Oh, it can shoot from water up there too.
Yup.
Holy shit.
That's so sweet. You have to take a V. Hello.
Like for like newbies.
That's so sweet.
Dude, we should do a right along fire.
Yeah, that's sick.
I know, these bright lights really bring out the real textures on these things. Oh, man.
Yeah.
You know, they really bring out the color in your eyes. Red.
Ah, my ears. I don't know what that is, or the radio, but wow.
Control calling 5166.
All right, guys, well, good work.
I think I got it.
Can you advise 73 on Panorama?
Yeah, we'll give one.
We're going to be almost 10-8 or code 4. We have actually disregarded that. Everything's going to be code 4 this time. We're starting to clear off now. Okay, sir, copy.
Wow, that fucking hurt my ears. I don't know what that was.
Ladder 10 to control. Ladder 10.
It got my attention.
Control ladder 10, medic 10, and engine 10 clear. I copy all those units available at 507.
3023 control. 3023,
good.
Show myself a 3948 and a 1012. Warm services requesting Whiskey 1 as identifier.
You got it, sir. I'll show you which one.
10-4, appreciate it.
Thirty-nine twenty-eight.
1011 when ready.
3928.
This vehicle isn't here.
Show me on 1011 at 703 Algonquin Boulevard with a red two-door sports car. Suspect is a white male wearing a red and white plaid shirt with blue jeans.
Whose is this?
3928, I copy your 1011 at 508. User left your channel.
Is this it?
Well, I want
User
joined
no, it's
channel.
Not.
Oh.
It's a black kind of
thing.
Oh. Vicky. So.
Hi, Devin.
This guy. Yeah, hello. So I pulled this guy over, tried to pull this guy over, goes off road. And then I ask him, because he was driving backwards on a road. That's reckless driving.
Oh,
so
nice.
I try to initiate a traffic stop. He just keeps driving. I try to talk to him, get out of my vehicle, walk over here, try to talk to him. And he just ignores me.
Oh, nice.
Completely, and walks all the way over, and I try to be civil and ask him to step back to his vehicle, and he's not listening to me.
Oh, well, okay.
You want me to talk to him?
I mean, just hand him a
that'd be great.
Be like, just introduce yourself, hand him a citation, doesn't sign it, take him in for it. Simple as that.
Yep. Impound his car, too. Evening, sir.
What's going on, officer?
How you doing today, sir?
Amazing. Relax. Or trying to relax, actually.
For sure. Were you aware of my deputy trying to perform a traffic stop on you?
Well, you can't perform a traffic stop when I am
5108, start us in our car.
I'm sorry?
5108,
he also said he would pay me for fishing over here.
5282. 1070, northbound.
Go ahead.
So what he's telling me is you're driving backwards.
97 code 3, 797 Panorama, 797 Panorama.
Incorrect.
797.
1070 northbound.
You sure?
On
I'm
the
not
dirt,
see that
heading
dash
over
cam
the railroad tracks. We got a bunch of vigilantes with us, too.
All right, sir. Well, you are gonna be. This is a kind of an official traffic stop here, so just an official scene here.
I do over there in my car.
I'm sorry.
I'm fishing.
Doesn't matter.
Sir, what, I'll tell you what. What's this gonna go on here? I can kind of just see some identification, and then we'll figure this out, and then we'll get out of your hair, okay?
I don't see any reason why I need to provide ID.
Sir, you are an official traffic stop. All right.
If it was an official traffic stop
in the United States,
concrete in my vehicle
in the United
with
States, an officer.
Let me talk. Question mark? Yeah. You know, if it was a real traffic stop, I'd be back there in my vehicle with a officer behind me.
There's an Arcari in a 71 Panorama Drive. 796.
At the lake. Yeah, lake. I got a fishing pole here.
From the sounds of it, he tried pulling you over.
Got a string on
it. Is it good enough for me to get you for resisting a peace officer?
Didn't pull me over until my vehicle was right there, actually.
All right, so I'm going to explain something to you. All right. The United States Supreme Court has said if an officer asks for your identification, you're required by law.
Yes, sir. 97 Coast 3 over to 797 Panorama. 797 Panorama. Going to be a 1070.
Shit,
that just occurred.
The fucking sky is blue. An officer can't just come up and ask me for my ID.
Hey, guys, I got to dip to that. Let me know how this goes, okay?
Yeah, I'll deal with that.
Alright, thanks, man.
Actually, they can.
Alright, sir. So if
your crime is.
Ocean One, go ahead. Yes, sir, 97 Coast 3, 797 Panorama, 797 Panorama, 1070, that just occurred.
Ocean One,
97
Coast
3. Ew.
5108 radio.
That was close.
5108, go
ahead. Alright, we got a couple detained. I'm gonna be out with a supervisor request at 797.
51A, I copy. You're 71's in route.
Go, dude. Yeah, you with the camera.
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
Can you... Can you...
I've already seen him around. He's annoying. Pull that guy over.
Alright, sir. Can you do that? Can you step back?
Hey,
can you
pull that guy over with that ugly car?
No.
Can you...
How do you smell me? Your window's shut.
Oh, it's cracked a little bit. That's how I can hear you, too.
Spencer.
Where's your supervisor?
Trent.
How's it going, bud?
This guy, second time today, thinks he's a police officer and he could just help us and tase people.
Can I have a 71?
Are you serious?
Where's your...
He won't get out of his car.
Sir?
He doesn't need to get out of his car.
Can I speak to you, please? Supervisor.
What did he tase somebody?
No. Listen,
yeah,
what happened. We pulled up on scene. Okay, just because we wanted to get some pictures.
If you're going to talk, so we
the
step out of the car for me.
Hold on.
3928,
I'm talking
to
you, dog.
I can't hear you.
Step out of the car.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, the window is cracked. You can hear me.
I can't hear you. There's a lot of stuff going on out here.
I'll roll down a little bit more for you.
Fine.
Spencer, you hear that?
All right. So we pulled
up. Oh, my God. There's a coyote howling. I can't hear him.
All I hear is a muffling noise.
Yeah, I can't hear him.
Look, there. I rolled down the window for you. Now you can hear me. So, like I said, we rolled up on scene, we started taking pictures, the guy recognized us from earlier, got out and immediately charged at us, started punching us, and took off.
Whiskey one.
So, and then he started punching a cop and my buddy again, so yeah, I did taste it.
I have a single 1013 in the Spanish Shores area.
Alright, sir, if you're gonna claim self-defense, that's fine, but that's only when you try, retreating. He attacked you and ran away because we were chasing him, and you ran after him again.
I ran after him.
Both of you ran over him. Ran after him. Both of you
ran over
him.
We didn't run over no one.
Both of you ran over there.
And when we were over there, he tried punching me, so I tased him.
I don't have a taser.
Yeah, sir. You can't just go out tasing people. You weren't even trying to claim self-defense.
You
can't
You're not retreating.
Are you a supervisor? Why don't you stop talking? Supervisor.
Yeah, stop talking.
Uh-huh.
I mean, he's right. You just can't walk up and tase people. Unless you, I mean,
I
did
just walk up though. The guy came at me,
and then you continued to chase
you
after
him. You came at
him. That's assault.
No, I'm saying he came at me when we were, like, earlier, like right before he got in cuffs.
Okay.
Because of my tase, he's in cuffs.
Okay.
No, because of my my tase, he's in cuffs.
Nope.
So this is the issue. So he came after you before, and then amount of time
went
by.
Damn, that guy's flying.
Amount of time went by, then you went after him again.
We got a reckless operation. It's going to approximately 80 southbound Panorama.
No, he came at me, bro. And I think he had a weapon on him again.
Witness. He came after him.
Attempting to catch up at this time.
Ocean 109, copy.
Why don't you both of you go ahead and step out of the car for me while I figure this out?
I'm out of the car. What are you talking about?
I'm fine. Right here. Just here.
Fine, right there. I'm the witness.
You guys got any weapons on you?
Here. I already gave him my taser.
You got a taser?
Yeah, I handed it to him.
All right, let me tell you something, bud.
Yeah,
I don't appreciate the tone of voice.
Go talk
understand
to your daddy.
What's going on? You're under investigation
you
right
story.
Now.
Ocean 1.
I ain't under investigation.
Good.
Yes, you
we
are.
Had
I think that other officer needs a nap. He's
yeah,
hanging around. He's
like
a Snickers.
Four people as witnesses. This guy ran up and
you want
a
Snickers,
me.
Man?
Copy,
I'll throw him in the back.
I chased him down. I punched him. He got tased. After getting tased, he got up again.
Going back towards the airfield via Panorama.
And then my partner tased him after he got up again.
I copy.
And then he got up again and started trying to punch the kid on the bike.
Exactly, man.
So
I don't know how to handle shit. We have to handle shit because y'all don't know how to handle it.
It'll have
and the kid on the bike over there, where's the guy on the bike?
Tends
the kid right there.
Paint
right over there.
Black as primary, red as a secondary. It'll fade.
All right, where's the guy that was tased, Spencer?
Custom wheels,
he's in the back of a car.
He's in the back of my car right here.
Heading now westbound Marina Drive, taking a left.
All right. Spencer,
you want to get him out?
All right.
Yeah, let
I'm
me
clear.
You
I'm going to be clear. You do not get back in that vehicle. You do not leave the scene. You understand me?
Look, man, you're not you when you're hungry. I have a Snickers. You want it?
I'm not going to answer the question again. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I see that you're able to activate
no,
the Air
fine.
1.
I'm going to stay here because I know I'm in
the
scene.
Attached to the 1080. Clear.
All right, let me just run you through the situation.
Panorama Drive, passing the airfield. He's now onto the airfield.
So I stopped the car.
The airfield shut down, if you don't mind. Airframe servo there. 55:30.
He kept holding his musical horn, and I got a complaint about him almost hitting a bicycle, which is this guy who I told to leave.
Ocean One. He's gonna be sitting at the middle of the airfield.
Yeah, that's
anyway.
He has some problems.
Ocean One, I copy.
Anyways, so in the middle of my stop.
Ocean 1, he's going to be coming back at us.
In the middle of my spot,
the
guys come over here. He goes, oh, those are those guys from earlier, because he saw them earlier, and he got tased by them earlier again. And so he punches them, the stringers. My suspect punches the stringers and runs away, and we're chasing him, and the stringers decide to chase after him and tase him.
Ah, Jesus. So, like, they didn't tase him after the act?
Yeah, you can't claim self-defense if you're not trying to retreat. Like, they ran towards him. They didn't try to retreat.
Yeah.
It's not like they're coming after him.
Taking your right, Eastbound Joshua. Copy, Eastbound Joshua.
So these guys just, they want to be cops, but they're not cool enough. They didn't get into the cab.
Yeah,
exactly.
I guess they don't.
Hey. Hop in, bro. We have a pursuit going on. We need to go get some pictures.
Can I go?
Yeah, man, hop in.
You're not free to go.
You're
you said
you're not,
you understand.
You're not going anywhere.
I'll give you a junior
you're
sticker.
Hey, from sir, if you're available.
Connor, get out of the car.
I'm just grabbing more cigarettes.
Connor,
get out of the car.
Get out of the car.
You're under arrest. Driver,
driver's not under arrest. Shut up.
I'm
Connor,
not
driver,
arrest,
you're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. Connor's 15 years old. He's a minor. Get out of the car.
Yeah, he needs to get out.
I copy.
That's fine.
Eastbound Joshua.
Connor, get out of the car. I'll call your dad.
Edgar.
Be advised, he's blacked out.
Driver,
your
you're
bicycle,
gonna
Connor, go home.
Bonnie, too. Back on.
I'm only talking to your supervisor,
me.
Not you.
Go
me,
home, Connor.
You get you. Approaching
me.
Can you tell him that he's under arrest? Because he's the only one.
I copy.
Approaching 13.
I'm under arrest.
Southbound 13.
You're under arrest. For being
we can arrest
Connor.
You for assault, man.
Yeah, you're right.
Pushing one
you don't
want
to get
a cover,
right?
Also additional
assault. Chasing after somebody and then tasing him.
Okay, hey, look.
Got
we both punched him in the face.
Okay.
He wasn't an active threat when you tased him. He was running away from you.
I caught
wasn't running away, bro. Do you have eye? You weren't even there, bro.
Astra,
I was right here. I was on the traffic.
Your lazy ass was over here while we were doing the
driver, I'm not gonna argue with you. You're under arrest, driver. Step out of the car.
For what?
Nope.
Well, I'm gonna have to force you out of the car.
Oh my god.
I copy, and 2 Tango 124.
Dude, if they're gonna lock you up, I'll take the car back to the station.
Django 124?
No, I'm rolling the window back.
Yes, sir, if you wouldn't mind staging on the window 13, down. Just in case of...
Watch out, Trap!
No.
Jesus Christ. Sir, if you don't get out of the car, we're gonna break the window. Nope, don't you dare leave
now
this scene.
Now he's taking off.
Still top down,
don't
indeed,
you dare leave this scene.
Exit for Sandy.
Come over here.
Don't break the window.
I copy.
Don't break it.
He's not leaving, he's just cutting out of the way.
Approaching the 13-15 interchange.
Get really, out of the car!
Really gonna be a child.
I'm not going to jail. I got a business
you know, if you would have got out of the car and talked to us, you might not even be going to jail. Now you're definitely going to fucking jail.
You said I'm arrested.
Yeah, now you are.
Astro, I copy.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
Jesus.
What up?
You tell your dumbass friend to get out of the car.
I can't talk to him, he's driving around in circles.
If
man.
He hits one of us hey, with that car, right, I'm shooting him. Does he understand
I
that?
Say, yeah. Standby. I say let's take out the tires.
I'm about to. If he hits one of us with that car, I'm shooting him. It's plain and simple. Get out of the car, dipshit.
Whoa!
God.
Can we take out his tires?
Minute 15 left.
Just because you got amber lights and a pressed vest does not mean you're a cop.
He's a wannabe cop. This is what we have to deal with every day.
You want to be a new secondary?
Yeah. Right.
Can I take out his tires with my shotgun, please?
You, sir, are
trigger happy. Are you guys doing Astro to take call out?
I'm gonna smoke cigarettes. 10-4,
sir. 10-4, we're gonna be continuing southbound I-1, about to approach to the first exit.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna get in my car, and if he doesn't stop
exit,
after me trying to stop him,
I-1.
Then go ahead and get him for
entering
a felony invasion.
Copy,
I got my shotgun okay. If you want me to take out his tire.
And all units be advised, pit time is last.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna attempt
southbound
to pull him
I
over, and if he doesn't follow directions,
exit.
We can get him for evasion too. Remember, we get him
one.
Out.
Oh god.
In the pit.
Shoot it,
take
his tire.
Traffic, dry pavement, speed's about 20.
Alright, hold it.
30-23, can you advise?
Stop
your car. Conditions for me.
This fucking... I think this is RP.
Westbound Elgin.
Stop your car.
Hey bro, you okay?
Copy westbound Elgin.
Alright, hold your fire, Spencer.
Continuing southbound Elgin.
How do I have a tire yet? Jesus
copy
Christ.
Southbound Elgin.
God damn it.
Taking a right
what the
from
fuck?
Elgin.
Tripper, are you okay?
Turning hey bro, on
call,
to...
Call an ambulance, man. I don't
yeah.
think doing okay.
Adam Devil Boulevard.
Smack my head
westbound
against
Adam
the fucking
Boulevard.
Window.
God damn it.
I copy westbound.
Man.
Your friend's a dumbass, you know that?
Taking a right turn westbound Athens Devil.
Oh my god.
They will be
doing?
Turning on to.
He just hit another car!
Stand by.
Alright, Jesus.
Primary, get past one left.
Ah, this is stupid.
I'm gonna take a picture, hold on.
Oh, no, not my car. Oh, that's an assault. He's sitting in the car.
Making a left from eastbound of the Spooky.
Oh shit!
Shoot the kill, shoot the kill, shoot the kill.
Murder.
Beyond northbound Elgin, right. I
hold your fire, hold your fire, hold your fire.
What the fuck?
What is going
eastbound
on?
Let me see your hand!
Heading to Mirror Park, eastbound St. Andrews Avenue.
Son of a bitch.
What the fuck?
I copy.
What a fucking animal.
10-22.
God damn it.
I don't hit my car and get away.
Southbound
at Rancho Boulevard.
You look at Abavista.
One pitted, blocking.
I got it all on film.
70s.
Good. We're still in the whole department. We are. They're
two
all
times
going to jail.
This time.
Yep. We're getting
this,
their badges.
Did he hit his own buddy?
I got their badge numbers.
Yeah.
Good.
Fucking threatening my
what
dad damn life out here.
What
just good
happened?
Thing I'm sponsored by.
What a dumbass.
Let's get him out of the car. Let's get him on the ground.
Alright. Can't get an ambulance here because we got other shit going on.
Taser deployed on second.
I can go grab him if you'd
I
like.
Copy taser deployed on second.
Right up the road. No, never mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna go check in on the suspect in my car.
Sometimes 15.
His car was smoking.
Hey, sir, are you okay?
Give me help. Yeah, just give me some.
We're getting you out of the car, man. We're getting you out.
Oh my god, you're lucky I'm wearing this fucking vest, man. I'll fucking kill your ass.
How are you?
This guy.
God damn it.
Ocean 1, I believe we have 2 times 10-15. I believe you can be code 4 at this time. You're clear to left signal 100.
Alright, sir, we're gonna need you to help us out. We're gonna need you to help us get you out of here.
Lifted at 525.
305 control.
Go ahead, sir.
That scene at 797 turned into shots fired. I repeat, shots fired by police. We're going to have 2 suspects down at this time. Everything's going to be code 4 if you can get medics here ASAP.
3005, I copy.
Like waking up a little bit. Ugh.
All right, buddy. I'm going to pull you out, all right?
Get out of the car!
40, ladder 40. Route to 797
panorama.
Again, station
4,
engine 40, medic 40, ladder 40, timeout 526.
Show
station
4.
What?
How did this end up in shots fired? Like, I literally passed by here like 2 minutes ago and it was just fine.
This fucker was driving around aiming for us and hitting our cars and trying to hit us.
Yeah, I just got dizzy, man.
I heard shots and I came this way.
Is there any 71s available?
Yeah.
Alright, there we go.
Oh my gosh, I'm making some filth.
Oh man.
My supervisor hurt.
Ooh, here comes the cavalry.
Stand by, 30, 35.
What's your issue,
hey guys.
Dude?
What's your
issue?
You think you know everything?
This guy right here is going to be... He's going to have the most gunshot. We shot at him. He might have a couple strikes to his vest. Not sure if we hit him though.
Alright, is there any officers down this time?
10-4.
One trooper got banged up, but I think he's okay.
What's wrong with this guy? This was our suspect.
He was in the car and he got knocked out. Astro, I don't know what else is wrong with him.
Oh my god.
Astro, go ahead.
You can go and mark me back as 5503 uniform.
Okay, sir, copy.
You need me, man, and luckily I have this vest, bro. Fuck.
Alright, is it your vest? Are there any injuries?
The shotgun, dude. Right, oh shit.
Is he with a shotgun?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and take your vest off, alright?
Okay.
Alright, you said one of the pellets at your arm. Which arm are you feeling the pain
in? Alright, son.
My right arm, man.
How far up are you feeling it?
You break your knee or anything?
It's like right next to my fucking shoulder, dude.
Nah, he just knocked the wind out of me, man. Alright,
I'm gonna go ahead and cut your t-shirt here with some scissors.
Okay.
Do me a favor. Go on the other side of that guardrail for me. Just for your safety.
No problem, man.
Ooh, some film!
Alright, you can see there's a small DB. Gotcha. Has hit one of his, has hit his shoulder here. It looks like it's decent.
It'd be a shame if the...
Thank you.
If you want to lift him, 3, 2, 1,
51,
lift.
51, 76, 10, 1.
Alright, let's go.
Check, I'm back.
Yeah, and you want to take photos of me?
Yeah, you're taking photos of me, so I'm going to take some photos of you.
I'll smoke right in your face then.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, lift.
Hey, firefighters, this car is smoking.
Got a place in the back.
5108
radio.
It's been smoking
but,
for a while.
I already put the extinguisher on it.
Alright, EMS okay, is taking care of everyone right now. If
did you cut the battery?
Is the dude coming out?
I'm sorry.
Can I copy? Your chosen route 26 is 1 mic out.
Josh, have you,
Tempo County, right?
Have you cut the battery?
Paper.
Are we taking them to Mount Zino? Alright. Just make sure to do that out. I want to
It'd be a shame if that footage in the Crown Victoria got damaged in the lockup somehow.
That would be a shame, but I got all the footage on my camera, and it's already dual loaded, so...
Oh, did the fire extinguisher get it all wet? Oh, shit.
I want to talk to your supervisor. Can I talk to your supervisor?
You're talking to him.
Yeah, get over. You can talk to him behind the guardrail, because right now you're preventing us from doing our job. You want to get arrested for obstruction?
Be lucky we're not including you in this crime scene right now. Oh my god.
I wasn't even. Doesn't matter.
Oh Jesus. One second.
Goodbye, your partner. What the hell?
2 Tango 1 2 4 dispatch.
Oh my god!
1 2 4.
What?
I hate this. I hate this fucking menu. Every time I click a button on my controller,
I hate it too.
I hate the menu.
Yeah, okay,
I hate
there, Clark Kent. What's happening?
The menu. It just no clips you everywhere.
It's bad. It's bad. How can I help you, sir?
All right, real quick. Your buddy over there, the other investigative
menu.
Unit right there. Hold on, you can probably hear us. I'm gonna go over here. He just said like four times, it'd be a shame if all this evidence in the back of the car got, destroyed. So that's you know, kind of criminalization right there.
All right, I'll have to look into it. What do you got back there?
We got film. That's all I saw was film.
Yeah, film from like other scenes and like news clips or like just this one you're talking about.
Yeah, I mean, I got my camera on me, but I mean, my boss, the one that you guys, he was being stupid, you know, he's got a bunch of camera film for years back there. But this, he's gonna take evidence or the film and destroy it. I mean, that's bullshit.
Control calling.
Don't worry. The evidence comes in my hands for my jurisdiction, so don't worry. That's gonna happen.
All right. Well.
Well,
trusting
I mean,
you, that guy's
you don't blame the guy.
Me.
Your friend just pushed his buttons and tried to kill us almost, so, I mean, he's probably a little bit rattled.
Alright, well.
3928.
That guy's being a dick, so let you know.
Yeah, that's what happens in the highway patrol. You're right, I'm sorry.
3928. So what's the status on Algonquin?
Is this red vehicle in any way involved?
We're still
or
talking
is this
to
just kind of here.
So the red vehicle was the original 1011, and then the press came in.
Hey, can I get a ride?
Yeah, somebody give this guy a courtesy ride. He was the only one that helped us out.
I can't. My car's all fucked up.
Ladder 10 to control.
Neither can I. Mine's fucked up too.
Ladder 10.
Control
ladder 10.
Isn't there an Uber?
Whoever needs a ride, come with me.
Clear turn by station 4.
I'm not gonna take you anywhere out of Blaine County.
That's fine.
Okay,
drop
me off the station. I
got it
right.
That was it.
Where's your car right here?
Yeah, it's right here.
Robin.
Whose car is this?
Alright, tool rule is A. Don't fuck around and B. Don't touch nothing.
I didn't open it up.
The charger, this.
I don't know.
The charger's. This one's mine.
Action 9 cut 0.
Oh, I think Spencer left.
You're right here.
What's your way?
I had to restart my game.
I copy, go with the first.
Never mind, he's back.
Died.
So it's gonna be a Roosevelt Velour, very old style car, red and green in color. Clyde, when ready.
Your car almost got countied.
Why is Nathan talking like that?
I copy, go.
It's going to be bad Santa.
Rescue it! Why is he talking like
that's
that?
Negative, sir. What's the last turn 20?
Why?
Last turn 20 is going to be around Sandy Shores. The RO is going to be a Mitch Fairy Duster. I repeat.
The whole
Mitch
department's
Fairy
fucking
Duster,
laughing right
sir.
Now, let me tell you that.
There's also going to be another occupant with this person who's currently
this,
on a motorcycle.
Out of, obviously out of character, does he really talk like that all the time?
Elf and the driver of that Roosevelt
no,
Bell
he doesn't talk like that at all, IRL.
Are we allowed to do voices on the radio?
First time I heard it, I almost fell out of my chair.
I do a voice when I'm in my fire gear. I go.
I copy. What are they going to be wanted for?
Yeah, he can.
They're going to be wanted for assault on a person with.
Thanks for the help, buddy. We tried just making a traffic stop, but you know they had to fuck everyone up.
Well, like he was going around. Okay, you hit one vehicle. Fine, whatever. I'll charge you for that. Hit another one, I'm like, Jesus person. Christ, and fucking starting to hit them all, you're dead.
It was hard to get those tires, I don't know, he was like turning that shit.
Yeah, I know. We ended up getting one, the front one here.
I didn't want to shoot the guy, but he was being a little asshole.
Well, he hit the charger with the trooper and he's threatening his life, so we'll take his. I don't want ours taken, you know?
Yep.
And he tried to hit the guy, the suspect in here. I was like, gotta be attempted murder or something.
Risky one took a 12!
3114, I copy.
Alright, yeah,
going?
I got
oh
Tony.
My god.
What's going 97 code 3 over to 721 East Joshua. 721 East Joshua, gonna have that Bullard vehicle. 10-4-23.
Alright, thanks for help, buddy.
Yeah, no problem.
5166. Go ahead.
Oh, I can barely
gonna
open
be,
my
door. Gonna be 10-15 with one en route. 97
wonder if
this
thing
will
even start
the,
now.
Sandy Shore. 5166, I copy.
Yeah, sub-65. It's a whitelisted community. Go to DOJRP.com. You'll be able to apply July 1st when we open up applications again. We're a community with about...
hey, whose charger is
2,000
this? Oh,
members
wait, that's mine.
In it. Really big. Each department's got about.
Didn't recognize it. Looks
so
fucked up.
Pretty awesome.
Good.
Yeah, just like Jake said, the
application. After some hard work, everybody.
July 1st, we're very serious roleplay community.
And 1070/.
And yeah, we have full applications. You have an FTO department, field training officers, and everything like that. You know, I am proud to say that we are the number one police RP community out there, within 5M and everything like that. So, if you're really interested, you should try it. It's a lot of fun.
Good.
I'm actually gonna be 10-6. Gotta get the vehicle repaired.
5282, I copy.
Ocean 1 to 5166 direct. Did you take the subject you had in your vehicle down to county BCSO office, or did you bring him down here in a mission row?
I'm gonna be on the one right now.
Clear. I'd like to have you turn around and come back 97-2018 Little Bighorn Ave. That's where we got the other suspect at this point.
10-4.
All right, man. Fellas, I think we're gonna end it here. Does anybody want to do an uptime for me, see what we were at today? We'll do a little uptime there. Yeah, I think we're going to end it here. Oh, man. Long stream. I think it was almost 3 hours or so. There we go. 2 hours and 42 minutes. Damn. Yeah, well, I appreciate you guys coming out. I'm definitely going to be looking over that. I mean, I don't know if anybody saw it, but I definitely think it was enough for shoot the kill almost. So, other than that, I think we're going to go ahead and end it here. I won't be on tomorrow, streaming-wise, but I'll be on Friday again. I'll be on Polecat's channel. I'll be streaming with his thing and everything like that, if everything goes to plan, so. But other than that, Sup65, are you still here? You still here, bud? I got something for you if you're interested. Yeah, good. Nick needs a stream tomorrow. Alright. Thank you, Real Sir T. Oh, you did? Good. Thank you, Real Sir T, for the donation. Universal Gamer. Got a couple people that followed. Got about 5 or 6 people that followed. Thanks. I appreciate it. I'll have to see what my follow count is. I think that bar is wrong. I actually think it's like 80, 90 something or something like that. So we're close to 100. That's going to be pretty sweet. But,
3114.
Other than that, you guys have a good night. We'll catch you all Friday. Again, I'll be on Polecat's stream. 92 people, nice. I'll be on Polecat's stream Friday. So you have to tune into his channel and then you'll see me there. Other than that, guys, you guys can enjoy this little video here. And we'll catch you all next time. Peace.
Faces Thank you.